broadcasting is live now. Just had a great conversation.
You're such a faggot.
Okay, no, that's a cigarette. I'll love to have one.
It is.
Go Urban Dictionary. Urban Dictionary.
Okay.
This is a terrible. So we just had this whole conversation about like.
He used the word faggot
in a improper way. And I laughed at him and told him, yeah, sure, I'd love to have a cigarette.
Oh, look at that, you're right.
And he goes, no, it's not. At first I said it was happy, but happy's gay and gay is happy. So.
Idiot.
So then I tried to, like, read. Yeah, it's 11:11, make a wish. I wish my birthday would come faster.
It's 11:13.
It's 11:11. According to my phone and my laptop, it says it's 11:11.
Then maybe you're like 2 minutes behind us. There's no.
That's
stupid. Okay, it's 11:12 there. Okay, let me check my phone. It's 11:12. I missed it.
Yep. See, I told you. Told you it was 11:11.
All right. What should my wish be? I'll make a late wish. What up?
No, you can't make a late wish. Then it won't ever come true, and actually, it will become a curse. I'm just saying.
Okay. Well,
I'm just looking out for you, buddy.
I wish.
You wish I don't die on my birthday. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I need that.
I did not say that.
Yeah, you did.
I never wish that.
Yeah, you did.
Dude, can we just play one game so I can get 100 games played, please?
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Really? Are you almost there? Hold on.
99, boy.
I'm still trying to make sure the stream is working. It's not coming up on my phone or my laptop. Are you watching us play? Oh, there it is.
Yeah. Of course I'm watching.
Okay. Alright. You ready now?
Man. We're funny. Some people are just jealous. Hey. Can you put us on my Twitter? No, I'll put it on my Twitter.
Oh, yeah. I gotta reshare it on my Twitter because I shared the other one and then we had to remake one.
I just burped up ice cream. Don't ask.
Ice cream? Ew.
What? You're not a big fan of it?
No, I like ice cream. I'm just saying burped ice cream. Oh, I just sharted in my pants.
Oh, yeah, that's awesome.
Burping ice cream is disgusting. Sharting in your pants is also disgusting.
God, we're so funny together.
We just are two peas in the pod. It's just amazing, you know?
I think what we need to do is just like drive around everywhere with the camera in the car and just like talk.
I don't think...
Have our own talk show.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. See, I have a lot of good ideas.
You know, I may have to disagree that's a good idea.
Why? You have a car.
I have a truck. It's cooler.
It's good enough. No way, we just posted it at like the same time.
Why did
you capitalize
cool.
the B in my name?
Because I always capitalize the B in your name and it's not supposed to be capitalized?
It's not capitalized.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's okay. We're still friends.
Is it copyrighted or something? Like, not capitalized?
Yes, yes, that's copyrighted. Regular claim murder. Alright, you ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1.
No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
I know.
I'm still trying to share this stuff, man. Trying to get us some viewers. So it's not just us two watching our own stream. Like, we're not really even watching it. We're playing it. We just have it running so it looks like there's people watching it. So more people will go and watch it. You know, there's a science to it.
I don't think that actually there isn't. I always have my own stream up.
Okay.
My trusty laptop.
Oh.
I didn't know it's a piece of crap.
And then if I go here, I can go to my profile. And I'm gonna delete this one because it's not valid anymore. Are you talking to me?
The only one I would be talking to.
True. Very true.
Like it's 11:20 at night, and I'm gonna party with you. Come on.
Hey, man, you never know what people could be doing. Maybe mom walked in, okay? Okay? I didn't know.
No, she went to bed at like 9 because she has to get up early.
She's got a job. She got work and stuff.
She's going back to school.
Oh, nice. Good for her. Okay, let me get a drink of my beverage.
Okay, I'm out of Monster. Not a sponsor. Wait, my brother's left his here.
All right.
I should take that.
You should. Do you want to go get it before we start?
No, he would kill me. Even though I bought it for him.
Hey, we got 3 viewers. Who's all watching us? Oh, there's someone else in here that I can't see. I don't like it when I can't see your guys' name. I mean, I love that you're watching our video and everything, but I don't like how I can't see who it is. Or maybe it's just like a moderator. So they just kind of, you know. All right,
make
you
sure
ready?
Everything's good.
Yeah.
Good thing he's in your conversation.
We're not like
before.
Showing porn or anything. Yeah. Okay, you ready?
I wish. Full on screen. Yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1, click
Zoom.
It.
Button. Click me. Click bait.
Click it.
Click bait.
No, you gotta click it. Click it or tick it. Click or tick it. Ticket.
Maybe
click,
someone.
Click. Dude, that one.
I do have a friend that would.
I got in one. Are you in one? Oh, do you want goalie or right D?
I'll be goalie.
Oh, I wanted goalie.
It sucks to suck, man.
Wow.
Cool guy.
Wow. Wow. I would love a cigarette.
I stopped myself. I said, "Cool guy."
Cool.
You're a cool dude.
Hey, guess what? Twitch retweeted my tweet. No way.
No way.
Way, bro.
Are you serious right now?
Yeah, I'm
Are you serious?
I'm looking at it right now. Twitch retweeted your tweet. But it was the old. It was the. Oh, dang it. They retweeted the old one. David. Twitch. No. I'm going to follow Twitch.
You not follow?
I was
not. You don't follow? Oh, it's fine. I'm not either. Hold up. I have 2 notifications. How many followers do I have? Hold up.
Oh, I just favored my own tweet. That's kind of awkward. Whatever.
I have 64 followers.
We need a pause. I got it.
You do.
I got it.
Okay.
I paused it for us.
There you are. I totally didn't search your Twitter before.
I mean, it's...
I am just a country boy stuck in the city mud with a big truck. That means a lot. I didn't retweet you. No way. No way I retweeted it. Here, I'll retweet it. Which is the new one? Oh god, I'm goalie.
Oh, I'm yellow. Dang it. I forgot, I was looking at... Oh, I got the puck. I don't have the puck. I was looking at teal like, man, I'm doing really well. And then I just noticed my yellow guy was like way over here. I'm like, what the heck? Oh, is that a check? I believe it was. Look at that, pass to blue. Go blue, I'm over here.
What are you doing? Why are you up there?
Because I was trying to get a goal, alright?
Andrew Barnes. Ooh.
Wow, he pulled out the name.
I don't know what your middle name is, don't tell me. What's the first letter?
R.
Ryan.
Yeah, wow, that was easy. Yes, it was. Yes, it is. Hey, we're playing with that Gordie Howe guy again.
No way.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
He just showed up for a fight.
It starts with an M. Actually, no, you don't even know my last name. It starts with an M.
I learned your last name with Babel, remember? It's Russian.
That wasn't my last name.
Oh,
yeah, that's it. That's all you know about it.
Well, and it was like Pospolsky or something like that, right?
It's not even close.
Oh, I'm yellow. Gosh, I'm going to get so confused this game. I never yellow.
The puck, by the way.
I learned that. But none of my wingers are getting open for a pass.
Okay, hey. It starts with an M.
Michael.
Ah, close.
Mitchell. Sorry.
I should have gotten that.
That was my bad.
God, you so kill yourself.
Michael, Mitchell.
That was your fault. You turned that over. I just watched that on stream. Matt?
Matthew?
How does that sound like Michael?
I don't know. I'm ran out of ideas.
You wouldn't get it anyway.
Mitchell, Michael.
You wouldn't get it anyway.
Michelle?
What are you going to say? You wouldn't.
Michelle?
I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Find yourself a new friend.
No.
Oh, jeez. Stream chill with someone else.
How am I? No one else. I mean, Babel plays Chell, but he goes all sides every single time. That stream is the funniest. If you guys haven't watched this yet, go watch it if you're watching this. Because my other one of me playing EA is pretty hilarious. Because my friend Babel, he's not very much of a hockey guy at all. What are you doing? Get in the net, you freaking guy, dude. And he's not much of a hockey guy, and he didn't really know, all sides rules very well. And he would go off sides every single play, and I'd just yell at him and flip out, and it'd just be funny. Body first, puck second. Or no, puck first, body
second. That's actually
second.
The total opposite.
I know. I got this.
I had to put it on my jersey so you would remember.
I know, right? Oh, that's
it
my
was
bad.
That, oh, God.
That's my bad.
Yeah, thanks for being retarded.
That's my bad. You know I don't play defense.
Oh, what?
How are you doing this? Seriously. Tell me how you're doing this. Let me fight someone.
Oh, bud. Let's go. Me and here. Me and here. He's been known to do that every once in a
while. Look, they put the cameras on us. They love us. Over
9 minutes skated here. I love you. Oh, I shouldn't say that. Keeps it
going through the center zone. Chip, I didn't want the... Why'd you give me the puck?
It's icing? Oh, it's not icing.
No, it's not. I was on the red line. It's different. Oh, hey, there's the puck.
Oh.
And I'm yellow, not teal. Gosh dang it. Will you get the puck back? Oh, I stopped that. Did you see that? Oh, I didn't stop this. I checked my own teammate. Blocked shot. You like that? Oh, look at this. Blocked shot into a breakaway. Come on, Green. That
a
boy. That was all me. If I didn't block that shot, we never would have had that opportunity. All
right, I'm watching this. I don't even think you blocked it.
Yes, I did.
Oh, no, it was you.
Yeah, thank you. Give me the credit for that. They didn't even give me the assist for that. Oh, Gordie Howe's on our team. I didn't know that. Oh, shoot, I got the puck. I'm yellow. Gosh,
you
dang
have
it.
The puck, you idiot.
That was offsides. Did you see that?
Oh, no. That was offsides. That's why I was skating up.
Oh, I missed that check.
I swear to God, if you do that.
I missed the check, dude. I had him lined up. Look at that. I had him so lined up for that check. It was unreal. Okay, I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm yellow.
Play better defense. That's all I can say.
Well, I'm yellow. I just gotta remember I'm yellow.
Can I have your apologies, please?
I'll write them all.
Me out like a,
I'll write them all at the end of the game.
I want a written note.
I will give you a one-page Facebook post apologizing.
No, make it Instagram.
Instagram? Okay, I can do that.
You're not allowed to follow my Facebook.
Why not?
Too much embarrassing stuff.
Too much embarrassing stuff. Dude.
It's bad.
I've already seen your baby pictures. How much worse could it be?
Very. You don't even want to know what I used to post years ago.
Sobby stuff about an ex-girlfriend? See, I'm looking at this defense.
Oh, no. A little tune my own horn there. It was just bad. It was just. Moves behind the net. Good poke check by Zibanejad. I just don't want anyone to see it. Trying to go to the devil.
Sent on further.
They'll have to return. And they've got a 3-on-2 here.
That a boy, oh, yellow.
He is drilled.
Well, we thought he was going to escape.
A lightning-like block.
How? You were not even over there. And you saved that?
Mother is in the bathroom. I have to be quiet. Actually, I don't care.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Actually, I don't care. I don't care. Like butter on toast.
Oh, I lost it. Hold on.
Can that be a thing? You say coast to coast and I say like butter on toast?
Sure, why not? That would be like our sign off. Give me the puck. Give me the puck. You freaking cocksuckers.
That'll be our thing.
I was going to rip it.
Whoa.
I was going to rip it. You guys are all probably very nice fellas. I apologize for calling you cocksuckers, but just pass me the puck. I understand, but if they ever watch this.
We should have told everyone to follow our stream.
Yeah, we should have. Or just invite everyone to our party. We could do that, too. Here, I'll do that right now. That's okay.
Please don't do it. Don't do it.
I'm just going to do it. I can kick him.
I swear. I don't care.
What? I'll let me just look and see if they got mics. I'm looking if they got mics. Oh my gosh, they all have mics besides one. Come on. All right, I'm inviting them. Why don't I invite them? He doesn't have a mic. I lied.
Only two guys.
I'm inviting him. Gosh, if I get, dang it! Pause it.
Why are you doing? I'm not pausing for you, bud. Oh, you paused it.
I just felt bad because I invited the one guy.
Watch.
Okay.
No, but seriously, by the end of this game. On Instagram, on my most recent post of that Detroit shirt that I posted. You liked that, didn't you?
I did. That a boy.
Yeah,
the right colors.
I want you to write...
Alright, I'm yellow.
Write a 10-sentence
yellow.
Apology.
10-sentence?
Okay, 10.
That's not even a paragraph. I was going to write a whole paragraph.
Okay, a paragraph is 5 to 7 sentences. So you're writing more. You're writing, like, almost 2 paragraphs.
It's not that bad.
10 sentences.
I can make them real short sentences.
No, I want detailed sentences about your poor defense and what you could do better. And I want you to apologize to me.
What about Teal? Look at what Teal's doing. He just pinched the point, poke-checked the puck away.
But look at him. Look at him. Okay? See? What did he do wrong? He did nothing wrong. He let us score a goal.
Fuck off, okay?
Okay.
I'm doing my best. I am doing my absolute best.
Okay, I apologize. Do you still love me?
I do. I don't know if I love you yet, but I definitely still appreciate your friendship.
Getting there.
We're getting there. We're getting to that level. Hey, what's up, bro?
I owe you money, don't I?
Yeah, you do, because I bet you they wouldn't join our party.
No, I bet you that.
No. I bet you they would join our party.
No, you said they
would.
Did
I say wouldn't? All right, I'll listen to it on stream.
No, I said they wouldn't.
I told you they would.
Yeah, and I didn't think they would.
I'm sorry, man. It's probably because I'm streaming this live on Twitch. So
that's why I invited you. Go check out our stream, bud.
Yeah.
We'll have to have
him. We both missed.
That's embarrassing.
Yeah, that. All
right, make that 15 sentences.
No, because that was all your fault. Look at where you were positioned in the net. Oh, we got a vapor.
Someone's
up, bro?
Vaping. Someone's vaping.
Vape life. I got my vape on my desk, but it's like farther than our arm reach away, so I don't want to get up and get it.
I don't.
You don't vape? You're not cool yet?
No. I just don't have it with me. Before. It's not here right now. Okay, you hear me?
Alright, I got you. Alright. I'm gonna play good D. Alright, I'm gonna.
I can even send you a video.
This is my good D right here. I got you. I got this side of the net. See, what are you doing? That was your own fault. You suck at goalie. Get out of the net. My gosh. Go home. Just kidding. I love you. Stay here. Stream with me forever. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ryan's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already. End play stop because of an offside.
Solid win at center ice. You made me feel sad, so.
Wow. And possession snapped I'm sorry. Hey, what's his name? Who? Hey, friend of ours that joined.
Rambo Norris.
Rambo Norris? What position are you playing? Oh, okay. I got you. I'm right D. I suck. But I got you. Blue, right up the middle. Yeah. Oh, computer. Okay, we're good. You made it.
Andrew, you're the reason I left.
Did you really leave? You left. Why'd you leave?
I did. Because, you weren't giving me any good defense.
Well,
that's now
neither was Teal. Oh my gosh.
Teal's playing.
They're still scoring with you gone. You should just stay. Teal didn't do bullcrap, okay? He stole. That's what he did. Now I keep getting confused because I keep thinking I'm Teal. I put up points too. I scored a goal. What are you talking about?
I can say you didn't.
I can say I did, and I just checked the wrong guy and got a penalty. So you know what? Whatever.
I'm watching this off stream, so. Exactly.
I assisted the goals.
No, you didn't, because I specifically
I'm pulling
said
the shit
I
out of my ass, alright? I'm trying to get out of this 20-cent freaking apology I gotta write him for not playing good D.
Yeah, you do.
Whatever. Screw you. Oh, look at that. I'm already out. Gosh, this goalie sucks, even as a computer.
Thanks.
We try to be, but, you know, it's long distance, and it doesn't work that way. And no, I'm just kidding.
We're not.
No, we actually met on Chell 2-3 days ago? And so now we're just streaming, buddies. We have a good time. Streaming on Chell.
You have 26 more minutes, Andrew. You have 26 more minutes.
26 more minutes for what? Oh, until I'm legal. Yes! I'm so excited. You have no idea. I should find a liquor store that's open this late. So I can go buy
as soon
my
as it
first
hits like 12.
Yeah, just walk in there and buy my first legal alcohol.
Show your ID.
Beverage.
Order offline some dimple.
Alright.
Kick him.
Yeah, I kicked him. Alright. I apologize if he was watching our stream, but you just weren't talking. You weren't as entertaining as me and Alex are. So
who, me?
Yeah. No, not you. If you weren't talking, I'd kick you too. No, I'm just kidding. I wouldn't kick you ever. I would never kick you.
Well, I guess you're. Let's test it.
All right, 3, 2, 1, click it. Let's
go. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Yeah, you can't talk. You can't be quiet. I know you can't be quiet. You got like ADHD or something. You're like just hyper as shit.
You want to drink a monster.
You
want to try me.
Are we going to have a quiet competition on stream? That'd be the most boring stream ever. No, we're not doing it. It'd be too boring. It'd be way too boring. Are you in here? Did you click it? Did you not click it? Bro. You serious? Oh, no, you're in here. I see you. I want left D. Dang it. I'm going to wait for that guy to live. No, take center. You were in here. Where'd you go? Rejoin. What are you doing? Talk. Oh, my God. Just talk. Okay, I lost. I can't be quiet as you. Will you get back in here, please? Oh, my gosh. You're not talking. I'm upset. Bro, you gonna do this to me? You probably just muted your mic and you're just laughing. You're just dying of laughter and it's making me think that you're not talking. I appreciate it. Okay?
That's exactly what I was doing.
I knew it. Dude, I knew it. I was just waiting. Gosh dang you.
Oh, check chat. Look what someone said.
Hold on. I'm messaging this hot girl on Tinder.
Dude.
I know, right?
You're single?
Of course. I mean...
Mm-hmm. You wanna be?
What the?
It's not what you mean. Okay, I lied. Now you have 24 minutes.
Alright, you ready?
To what?
To play.
Oh, yeah, you still owe me that 20 cents.
I'll work on that sometime in the never future. Alright, 3, 2, 1, click it.
4, 2, 3.
You're an asshole.
One.
No, stop.
We're
finding an opponent.
What?
We just play the dang game. Gosh dang.
The chemistry. Chemistry has to be here. There are you.
Alright. Oh, what side?
I'm right. No, he took my right wing spot. I guess I'm right D and you're lefty.
Alright, we'll do it. Sounds good.
Love you.
I like it.
I'm kidding. I said I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm loving. I'm not about that. Oh, I'll join right wing. I'm not about that, bud.
You just switched on me. How'd you do that? Why would you do that?
I'm right wing.
Oh, on the same team. I thought you went to the other side.
Yes. Oh my god. We got a dangler. And it looks to be a playmaker. I'll be a power forward. Armsy, I bet that you have a very...
Don't even say something about my penis.
Pretty
Otherwise,
big
I'm gonna...
toe.
Okay. I'm a little creeped out. Because that's weird. You're talking about my feet. But, no, it's a big toe. Of course, it's big. Oh my god, you're gay.
I'm just kidding.
I know you're.
Gosh, I wish more people were watching. We're hilarious. Yeah, you know I'm straight. At least I think you know.
What?
I hope you know.
What, you're gay?
No, that I'm not.
Well, I would assume so. Every guy I assume is straight until they prove to me that they're gay.
I'm not gay. I can promise you. Okay, I don't want to be. I don't want to be. That's like, no. That's
do you like boobs? Do you like boobs or ass more? Titties?
Oh my gosh, do I have to decide?
Yeah.
I can't, man.
You gotta favor one more than the other.
But they're just as perfect.
I know.
I'd probably go. They're just perfect. Both of them. Left wing, get on your freaking side, and maybe I won't kill you after this game. I don't know, man. They're just perfect. And if you're a grill that has both, I know some.
So you like both. You're undecided. You don't really, you're not a picky on either or.
I'm not a picky guy. One or the other, I'll take it.
I like big tits. I'm a tit guy. It's kind of...
They are good. The side with it now. Laid on to Krejci.
What a move! Krejci's got to try to simplify his game. Because, you know,
please tell me you saw all of my comments on that stream. The one you deleted. That was hilarious.
Did not. Blue line
control. you probably had your mic muted and you just weren't even looking.
Nicely speared away. I just see the heart. That's the only one I see. That play
went offside. Hold on. No, on the last stream. Not this one.
I know, I don't.
You just see the heart? Do you not see the word in front of it? They win the
draw and will now on this stream?
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, no, the word, they, blurred out. It must have been a bad word.
Did they blur him out? No way.
It's all stars. Yeah.
Oh no, I'm gonna get banned. Snapping a pass to Krejci. It's on a cigarette.
Oh, so it's the cigarette emoji? Or does it say cigarette?
Well, no.
It says
the conversation we had.
That was a beautiful play, Blue. Oh, you're Blue. Chemistry. The chemistry. We didn't even realize it was each other. Well, I don't care. I freaking set that up. That was beautiful. You still have body second. Babel, that's for you, bro. That's just for you. Oh, man. He walked me like a dog. He just walked me like a dog.
Dexter.
Oh, my gosh.
You walk your dog often?
I walked him twice today.
I am proud of you.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you.
Exercise. It's good for the soul.
It's great. It's great. So, I don't know if I told you, but my dad's house is all underwater. Oh, no,
yeah.
Just about.
You told me.
Yeah, he sprung that leak in his pipe and everything. Yeah, no.
Everything got
sucked. He's estimating about $15,000 worth. And insurance is covering most of it. His deductible is $1,000, and that's it. And he doesn't have to do anything. So. What?
I got a penalty, I guess.
Come on,
I don't know what I did.
I have to take over your position now.
I don't even know what I did.
Probably being the word that was blurred out.
Well, no.
What a pass.
You're a mean person. I'm going to cry.
None.
Good, lay my big. Why?
Come on, I said I'm proud of you every single day. You know that. You know I'm proud of you. Even though you're... Almost 21.
Yeah, all right.
How about that?
Power play
number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. They must retreat and start back pop again. Open one with you. And the possession. That'd be great. But we'd have to do it in secret because I'm not legal yet. I can just say that. To Duchesne, they gain the zone, but there are two men back. Looks ahead to start something. Look at that big hit. You're out. You're out.
Oh,
you're out.
Nuts.
You're out.
I'm
you're out.
Out. I'm ready.
Where
sorry.
Were you?
I was looking at my Snapchat stories. No, I wasn't vaping.
Can you? I want to taste it through the mic. Vape
that's
the
disgusting.
Mic,
wow.
Oh, God. That was your fault.
I was watching the pass.
I'm playing with Al again. Playing with Gordy again.
Dude, I swear, this guy's always on
beast.
Or
okay, it's like this guy has nothing better to do. I have nothing to do with my life right now.
Just a dead guy trying to play Chell. Like, how?
Dead guy trying to play Chell.
Rest in peace.
Like a Gordy Howe fan page. Put his gamer tag in it. It's a dead guy trying to play Chell. Nope. That's not your goal.
Someone hooked me.
Checked it from you. Yeah, that was me. You can watch it on the stream, too.
You're an asshole. I was going to score.
I'm kidding. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. I'm sorry. It wasn't me.
Why are we the Penguins? God.
I'm going to kill myself sometimes.
Wow, that's like, a terrible thing to say. You suck.
I call
this
the top line about three times a day.
That is terrible.
Oh, it's almost time. It's almost time for my hourly call, actually.
Oh, my gosh.
My daily call. It's almost time. Actually, about 12 o'clock I call. So I have to, see ya.
Oh, I missed that check.
I'll call the suicide hotline when you turn 21.
No, don't do that. God, you're scaring me, kid. You're scaring me.
Kidding.
Gosh.
I love my life.
I
why do you keep taking penalties?
I checked the wrong guy. It's not my fault.
Oh, I think you've never played Chell.
Do you even Chell, bro? Oh, God, I couldn't
I Chell
stand
every
up.
Day. I say I probably do chill every day, and that's probably not a good every night usually. I can't get up.
I have fallen. And
we haven't chilled. We haven't chilled in a whole day.
A day and a half. This game.
Yeah, I know, right? You didn't chill then, and I feel sad. I cried that night when you weren't. You weren't online. You were watching Mighty Ducks.
I was.
And I was doing nothing. I was crying.
Cloud's so
Are
thick.
You? Rebel vaping. It's not bad for you, dude. Oh, no.
I need a new coil. Like, bad.
Oh, I heard that.
It's like burnt. I got 20. I need to turn my fan on now. I just clouded out my room. So
unhealthy.
I've done it before. My dad did not like that.
Same. My dad didn't even know I did it. I had to open my window and turn on the fan. Mother's listening. She'd kill me if I knew I was a vapist. Out of his own end, he still has she thinks it's gay. And I say, well, you're cherry picking so much. You missed that puck so bad. I just watched that.
I think I should try and play forward one time. I wonder how I do. I'll be honest, I've never played forward in EA SHL. I don't know if you got enough time. You only got 30 seconds. I'll pause it for you. Oh my gosh. Check out those grades, bro. Oh. 7 shots. Dude, my offense grade is so good. You're not even vaping. That is the fakest vape
no,
noise
not.
I've ever
it's
heard.
It's not. Well, it's not a. It's not a.
It's oh, it's an e-pen?
It's something.
It's an e-pen?
This is one of those. Great. I just gotta clean my teeth. Clean my lips and teeth start to fall out. They can't play chill. And oh gosh, here I go. Oh my fellow. Oh! Back in his defensive end to get it. Chip to Krejci. Simple play made with strong little pass that can start some progress ahead. Let's it go. And that one's off the glove. Knocked right off the stick. Picks it up in his own end. And he drives on through center. Oh, what a good car. Look at that poacher. It's already so hot. Oh, it heats up so much. Alright, ready?
What are you doing?
Not too much.
It is so loud on the stream. It sounds terrible. It sounds like Babel when he talks into his mic. I'm sorry, Babel. That's a mean
sorry,
joke.
We love you.
Our crazy Russian. Oh, that was a goal! Huh? Yeah, he's actually from Russia.
I am so proud of him. For making it. To America. Babel, did you have to swim? Did Putin not like you leaving? Did he try killing you? I'm sorry, I'm making bad jokes.
Those are really racist.
Brutal. Those are brutal.
Those are like politician racist. Oh, I missed it.
What a save.
Oh my. My.
No, we're good.
I got a penalty.
Good job.
Oh, I didn't get a penalty.
It was me.
It was a V.
It was me.
Haha. You got a penalty.
Oh, it was interference. I saw that. Boy, I can just sit back. Yeah. The Mark 10 of film. It's okay.
Well, you're out.
I'm out. I don't want to be out.
I know, right?
I'm not out. It's 4-4, that's why.
Oh. When you act like that, Doc, there might be a and they square off.
Oh my god.
He accepted the fight. Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot. Come back, come back, come back, come back. Oh, he got me good. Good fight. Good fight. Good fight, Jake. Good fight.
Ready?
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend it. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here. Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt. Duchesne's cut through the neutral zone. They score!
Good job. Good job. What am I watching?
Nothing. I have to put this back.
Oh, we scored short-handed. Lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Oh my god. Moves to the corner. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm back.
He's still got 25.
Anyone check upstream yet?
I don't think so. I think it's just the two of us still.
Viewers? No, it's just the two of us. Solid
clean win. Just, you know, I'm chilling. Oh. It still tells me 3 on my phone. But on my TV, it only says 2. You're out.
I'm looking at your Twitter right now.
Oh, sorry. That's cool, but you're playing.
I know. I like your Twitter. You have good stuff.
Cool.
I don't even know what you have on there, so. That was supposed to be a good pass. Right here, yellow. Right here, yellow. Are you stupid already, or are you an idiot? Probably both. Oh my god, I didn't know people were retarded in this game.
Wow, don't use the R word.
Wow. Radical. That one?
No.
Repo. Rambunctious.
Oh, I didn't even look at what time
Which
I got
one?
Into the box. Dang it.
Oh, you mean retard.
Yes, uh-oh. That one. I'm out.
Yeah, you have 6 minutes. But you have 6 minutes. I wish
Hello.
I could be there with you.
Hello.
That'd be great.
I don't even have a beer to open. A
face-off win. Let's see what Get one. Slap shots tripped and a penalty. Oh, it's not hooking.
I'd have to find a liquor store open this late on a Monday night. I doubt there's one open this late on a Monday night.
I mean, yeah, no. I can send you one. It wouldn't get there in time, though.
No. Oh, wow.
We have tons. Like, we did a whole lot.
What did I do? Oh, it wasn't me.
Oh, okay, it wasn't you. We're just taking so many penalties and we're getting wrecked. Like,
but
this
we're
is
winning.
Horrible. This is just a bad game.
Oh, we're not winning.
We're definitely not winning.
We're Pittsburgh, I'm sorry.
You just tripped the guy. I wonder how many we have 17 penalty minutes right in this game.
That was
the second
funny.
Period isn't even over.
Oh my gosh, that was a good trip. That was a good trip, though. That was, you know, it was a fair...
You killed
fair,
him.
It was a fair trip.
It was not a fair trip.
It
I
was.
Gladly say that.
I was trying to block the puck, fair. But this guy just skates right into me. Oh my god, I'm tired.
No, I don't think it works like
tired.
That.
Yeah, it works how you want it to, man. It just works how you want it to.
How long do you want to stream to, bud?
I don't care. I'm down to whenever.
It'd be awesome until we get totally bored of this whole thing.
I mean, I'll go until Sandman gets on for sure, though. John Sandman. He's a great Twitcher.
Oh, that guy you were talking about.
Yeah, he's a great Twitcher.
I can go to Twitching. I just twitched in real life.
That's kind of funny.
I'm a pretty funny guy. You know that, right?
Oh, of course I knew that.
Hey, I like your own kind of like bio thing on your YouTube. I like all that.
Do I have a bio on my YouTube?
Well, your description in your videos. Yeah, your description.
My description to my videos.
Let me say my new best friend. I think you said in one of them.
I did. Yes, I did.
And this is my name. I appreciate that. A tear rolled down my face. It's defense. I'd say my defense.
Alright, I'm not going to get a single period or a single penalty in the third period.
Well, I hope you don't get a period. Oh my god, you're a guy.
First male period.
Joke. So many jokes I can make.
Too many.
I know, I'm already at a record high. I found some cows on the mountain. It was kind of risky to get them down, or else they die. The stakes were high.
Oh my gosh. You're ridiculous.
Good thing we have nipples, or else the boobs would be pointless.
This would be pointless. My team plays so low because of all the penalties.
Oh my gosh, you have a D+. I have a C+, so I'm not really any better. Actually, no, I'm a full grade. Hold on, right. I'm trying to make something up.
I need to get in a fight and win to get that grade up.
Okay. What's the difference between a potato and a chickpea?
A penis. I don't know. What?
I didn't pay $50 to have a potato on my face. Please tell me you get that.
I got it. It's stupid, but I got it.
It was stupid. I paid $50 for a chickpea on my knee. Oh, dude, I cannot be funnier in life.
Alright, Green.
You should meet me in real life. I'm hilarious every single
day. Nice. We needed that. Way to go, Green. That was a move right there, gosh. Oh. That analog stick box back and forth. Oh, why am I still in the box? This is taking forever.
You're horrible at this game. I'm kidding.
They have 21 shots. Dude, alright, we need to hit more. We only have 6 hits. Alright.
They have 7.
We got 2 shorthanded goals, though. That's pretty sweet.
Hey, we need to score more. We need to make them take more shots and take less penalties, okay? And that includes you.
Yep.
Stop taking penalties. Yeah. They've all been, like, what, interference?
Oh, I'm out.
Oh, you're out. Screw this guy. Send him. That's interference. No, it's not. Uh-oh. Someone took a
penalty. Who got a penalty? Did you get a penalty?
It's not me.
Well, they got a penalty.
It's on me. Oh, no, I got a penalty. Let me check. Oh, yeah, no, I totally slashed that guy across the face. That's definitely a penalty. Okay, well, someone kicked me? Yo, guess what?
What?
You're legal.
Is it? I'm legal.
Happy birthday.
Thank
Happy
you,
birthday.
Sir.
Happy birthday.
It's my birthday, everyone. I'm so excited. I can legally drink alcohol in the United States of America. Oh, here's a wrister. Got the pad on that one. dished off by the goalie. And why'd you call for that, you idiot? Should've just let it.
I am ridiculously proud to call you my friend.
Why, thank you, sir. Gosh, I am also legal.
I'm only proud because you haven't died. When I met you. It's like someone comes in your house and just shoots you now.
It's my birthday.
Time to actually go out to drink.
Oh, come on. Oh my goodness,
they're
that was a sandwich.
Nice on your birthday.
No, I don't need to fight
them. Do you want to go to game chat and tell everyone it's your birthday?
Nah, it's okay.
It's okay. Happy birthday.
Yeah, stream. All two viewers. Ooh, it's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's your birthday. I'm going to party like
someone
it's
wish you a happy birthday.
Birthday.
Look at that. Oh. Is it blurred out?
Yeah.
What? How much of it?
Something liquor.
All of it?
No, just something liquor.
Okay. Oh, you don't need them. There's another penalty. It's a 5-minute major, and that's on you. Okay.
It's okay. 5 minutes.
We're just not gonna look at that.
Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to click on that, but whatever. Sweet. The puck is free, now taken up by Hiller. It is official.
We're not gonna look at what I wrote. It's kind of bad.
Okay, that sounds
it's
fine.
It's a four-letter word that starts with C. They must retreat. Ends with a T. Taken to the corner. And it's un in it.
Oh.
You know that word?
Yeah. Yeah. That's not a good word.
You know that word?
I
knew they would.
A good word.
Moving it now through the neutral zone. That's how they couldn't have made more than out, or else, you know, this world would be really weird. Oh, I just killed a guy. Yeah, I called for that. It's not good.
Really?
What a pass.
They have an Orlando
oh,
field, too. It's ridiculous.
Why is that ridiculous, man? It was a shooting guy. It was ISIS. You're actually on Snapchat. Oh, okay. Do they actually have an Orlando filter? Rest
yeah.
in peace to all of those who died.
No. I don't know if it's on Snapchat, but it's like, you know how they do the Facebook profile picture filters?
Yeah.
That's what it is.
I mean, that's good. Alright, we'll leave. We'll leave. We'll leave this game. Leave the game. Leave the
Why?
Game. Just leave.
Why?
Just leave. Look, it's 6-3, and you're in the box for the next, like, 3 minutes.
Yeah?
I left, I'm sorry.
Wow.
There's no way. I'm sorry. You don't have to leave.
Well, it's too late now. I left.
You seem sad.
I left. Well, yeah, we just left a game. Yeah, we just left a game.
I haven't played 100 games yet. We need to play a game fully. At least a game that we're winning. Okay. Are you ready? Can I count down? I feel like you're disappointed in me.
No, it's okay.
Can I count down?
Yeah, hold on. I'll tell you when. Give me like 3 minutes. I gotta finish this message.
Oh, is it to me?
No, it's not to you. I apologize. It's to this hot girl on Tinder. That I'm talking to.
Oh,
she's very pretty.
If anyone asked, we know each other in real life and go to my school.
Okay. You ready? I'm ready. Go ahead. Count us down.
How do you guys know each other?
We go to high school together.
Ah, there you go.
Are you in high school yet? You're in high school, right?
Yes.
Okay. That's what I thought. Alright.
I'll just let you take a guess of how old I am. Alright, here we go. But I'm not going to say right or wrong.
Count it down.
12. 10. Wait, what? No. 12. 11. 10. 9. 1. Click it. Did you click it?
I did. I'm finding an opponent. All click right. It or tick it. Hey, coast to coast.
Like butter on toast.
Hey.
Hey.
We have a gay little thing because we're gay together. It's awesome. You're not in here.
Oh, we're definitely not.
You're not in here. Why aren't you in here?
I'm loading. Uh-oh, I'm in a totally new game. All right, we'll join. I'll be center. Ah, no, screw that. I'll be right wing.
Wait, I'm not with you. Not with you.
You will be. You will be. There you are.
You in here?
Lefty, lefty. Yeah, lefty. Take right, lefty, lefty.
Wait, what side?
I'm right wing. Take lefty.
There you go. Right side. Got you.
See, look how perfect that works out.
We always get in the same matches together. It's like we're meant to be.
We always do.
You're so gay.
We aren't meant to be. What? You talking about me?
Huh?
Oh, okay.
I don't know
okay.
what's going on. Sorry, I like half listened. I'm really focused on talking to this girl right now.
Oh my gosh. What's her name? Give me her info.
I'm not gonna put her info out there on stream like that.
I'll be her wingman. Oh, text it to me. Just tell me what's her name. What's her name?
Her name is actually pretty unique, okay? I didn't know how to pronounce it because you know how I am with names. I couldn't figure it out.
Horrible with names.
We have a mutual friend, and so I asked her how to say her name because I couldn't figure it out. It's no joke. It's Fallon. It's Fallon.
Fallon?
Yeah, it's F-A-L-L-O-N. Fallon.
Fallon.
Yeah. She's
softball player. There's gotta be like one person on Facebook like that. So, yeah, I'm gonna Facebook stalk her. I already Facebook stalked this one girl. Okay, see, you have friendlies where you are, right?
What? Friendlies? What do you mean?
You have friendlies, the restaurant.
No, we do not.
You really don't have friendlies?
No, we don't. We don't have friendlies. She just followed me on Instagram. If you want to go creep her on Instagram, she just followed me on there.
Yo, there are so many people named Fallen, like where I live.
That's weird.
That's uncomfortable. I swear, where does she live? She live in Pennsylvania.
No, she lives in Michigan. Okay. How would I find her on Tinder if she lived in Pennsylvania? Come on, bro, put two and two
together.
Okay,
you want to ask me one more thing? Ask me again. Okay, did you follow her back?
Yeah.
Oh, there she is. Samantha Ferris.
No.
You just followed her 33 seconds ago, bud.
I know, but that's not... That's creepy. No, it's not 33 seconds ago. That's such a specific time. It's like awkward. It's like, what the hell?
53 seconds ago. 55. 57.
All right, you can
58,
stop.
58. You can. 59. 1 minute ago. Who is this Samantha Ferris, bud?
We didn't change teams. No one changed teams, really. Oh my gosh. It's one of my sister's friends.
You definitely don't know. How am I supposed to know she followed you, if you have a thousand followers?
It should be like one of the top ones. It was like brand new.
What's not coming up, bud? Oh, look at that popping out. Oh, Fallen Cole. Oh, I said that loud.
Uh-oh. You didn't hear that stream. You didn't hear a word.
Play softball? Goes,
yeah, that, I told you this.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, we're playing.
Oh, God,
we are playing.
Play. Can I follow her?
Go ahead.
Wait. I'll be a wingman.
It'll be. She might be like weirded out. Like she doesn't.
Like I know like, she'd break. She wouldn't want to talk to you anymore. I'm sorry.
Oh the gosh, okay. Goalie is terrible. Our goalie is terrible. Did you see that first attempt? He did follow her. Good.
I'm just saying my. You want me to? All right, done. Dude, I have more followers on my main account.
I told you I'd really. Oh, it's a black guy. Dang it. You're in the wrong sport.
Where should you be? Basketball?
Okay, no, so like I baseball or anything else. That was a great check, Andrew. Thank you, Andrew.
Welcome, Andrew.
We need to spread out. We're all doing this. We're all playing the same position. What are you doing, goalie? What the hell is wrong with you?
Okay. Okay, okay, okay.
Are you playing now? Oh, you're on D now. Just so you're aware. Quick work on the faceoff.
So my main account has more followers than her, so.
Well, yeah, she's not very social. I'll say.
I got my main account, bud.
Will you follow me with your main account? Just follow me.
I think I am.
With your main account?
Yeah, my main account.
No,
I have
you.
Main, and I have my backup, and you're following my backup.
Yeah.
Which is why I post dumb old pictures of myself.
Why'd you make me follow
your old
one?
I rarely post my main, though. Because I was more comfortable with that. Even though it has, like, embarrassing pictures on it. I was a little more comfortable with it. Like, you want to follow my main account? Go ahead. NickJesus_. That's also my Snapchat. Well, no, it has a 9 instead. How did you get my Snapchat? I just noticed. I didn't give it to you.
Yeah, you did.
Wait, I don't remember doing that. I'm sorry.
You posted it in stream chat. You're like, here, follow my Instagram or my Snapchat.
Did I?
Yeah. Well, I asked you for my, or I asked you to, if I could follow, or like, I asked you for it. And you're like, okay, yeah, here. Good save there. Did I get a penalty?
We got a penalty. Anyone watching? Nope, we don't.
No. No one's watched us this entire time. This is my last game, I think. Oh, will you give me that puck?
Aww.
Yeah, I'm getting tired. And I'm going to have a late night tomorrow, so.
Oh, what are you doing tomorrow? Uh-huh, I know exactly what you're doing.
I'm going to this the wonderful Fallen restaurant. No, I'm not going out with Fallen.
She looks like 16. I'm sorry.
She is a fresh. No, she's going into her sophomore year of college. So she's.
Oh, college.
18,
okay,
19.
Yo, look at his name. Look at his name. Except someone needs to accept that fight.
I was going to.
Iger.
I saw that. That's so she would, inappropriate.
So she would be. She would be.
18, 19.
Neutralized faceoff win. Really? Okay,
yeah.
So.
Because you graduate when you're 18.
High school, you're like 17. What?
You should be 18.
Like 16.
No, you should be like 18.
And you graduate when you're 17. 17. You graduate when you're 17, because I know that.
No.
Everyone. Oh. Really?
No, you should.
Okay, say 17, 18. Somewhere around there. Okay?
Yeah, 17, 18.
You go to college at about 18.
Yes.
And then.
18, you'll turn 19 by the end of your freshman year. She's going into her sophomore year, so she's
okay, she should be like 19.
18, 19. Depending 19, on when 18, her 18, depending on when her birthday is, she's 18 or 19. Like I said.
Yeah.
Don't try
well,
and prove
looks
me
like
wrong.
You won't be able to take her to. I wasn't. I was agreeing with you, man. I was just saying. I can always trust who you find on the internet. Like I don't fully trust you, yet, but
wow.
That's what friends do.
Will you pass me the puck, please? Oh man, I was gonna score. Pass me the puck. Pass me the puck. Oh, you lost it.
No.
How dare you?
Yeah.
How dare you say no to me, son?
Dick, you were out of the zone. How can I pass that to you?
Because I was going
I
in the zone.
Mm.
Yes, I was. Not oh, he's gapper. Trying the Hail Mary pass. Computer, pass it over here. God, they don't give you,
did you
any
call
lead.
That?
I did.
I have changed my gear and jersey and name and stuff. Everything still says puck first, body second. It's all red.
Oh, I got the puck.
Deal. Continues in their own end. I burped. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did. Hit me up. Hit me up. Hit me up. Oh, you don't even. You, really? You're going to lose the puck in the slot?
Yo, you want to, like, do central things right now?
No, I do not.
You're
not with you.
Like it. You're acting like it, bud. Oh. Okay. I'm going to fall.
I would.
Oh, God. Dang.
Dang it. I was trying to take a slapper.
That is a great stream. You're having fun. This has gone really personal.
He just went all up in that goalie. Gosh dang it, I wasn't ready.
This trip is very personal. My dad left me when I was a child.
Wow, this is taking a turn.
Oh, that's a penalty.
Did I get a penalty?
No, I did. Oh. You should watch stream.
I can't watch and play at the same time. This is a serious game right now.
Just watch.
We're losing by one.
Boom.
We can get this. That was a terrible pass.
She followed me back. I followed her with my Poppy Alex kill.
Did she followed you back?
No.
Already? Oh.
There's no yet.
I was like, wow.
Oh. Falco_3. I said that out loud again.
You're just trying to like make her like super famous.
If I would do that, I'd Twitter on stream. Or I'd Twitter on my channel.
Okay. Your Twitter only has like 50 followers, you said. Did I get
more
a penalty?
64.
For that?
Hey, what does your Twitter have, huh? Hold on.
Like,
dude, who the heck follows you?
Like 500
pages.
There's a bunch of porn sites that follow me.
These exactly. I don't accept them.
Well, I don't have that. Like, I don't have a follower. I don't have it on private.
Yeah, I know, right? I used to have it just whatever. But I realized that that's probably not a smart idea. If we have a slew, so 9 minutes ago, you followed S. Ferris. Just doing
Josh. You're back out. You're out of the box. The stupid black guy keeps scoring whenever you're in the box. Don't go in the box.
So I put my Snapchat and main IG on my bio for Poppy. Just recently another goal. I have to take face off? Oh my god, I'm killing myself. Bleach. Give me the bleach.
Dude, goalie.
I was just about to leave.
Sucks.
But you know what? I'm not gonna leave. I have to finish this game.
Yeah, we can come back, man. This is our last game.
I have to hit 100 games while you're 21.
There we go. That's a goal right there.
Right? That's a goal.
And we gotta win. Because it's my birthday.
We gotta win. It is your birthday. Happy birthday, bud. Give me your address. I'll send you a card laced with anthrax, but, you know.
Oh, come on. I poked that.
But, yeah, that's an ongoing joke. Me and some other guy. We have. But he doesn't talk to me anymore. I hope he's watching this and he feels kind of sad and decides, you know, to get back with me. Well, no, that's not what I mean.
Get back with me? I hope he gets back with me.
Not relationship, just like friendship, you know? Like, I text him once in a while, which, I mean, rarely I do. Why he doesn't like to, he doesn't really respond. Probably because he's been working recently. I don't know. I mean, I respect him. But I put some respect on it. But I kind of have to respect you because you're older than me. I mean,
you gotta respect your elders, you know.
Until.
He could start some danger here. 20 minutes played in that first period,
and a lot of goals scored, but just by one team. Do I have any other guys online that I can play with after you decide to leave me and slice my throat open? Yes. Period is over. I'm gonna cry when the stream ends. Something to get off.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. I'm old. I'm so old. It's ridiculous. I'm just so old. That's
I just
what
hope
it
you
is.
Have a great day. I just want you to have a great day.
Yeah, I never finished. I'm going to Hobcat with my family. It's a bar in downtown Detroit. It's really good.
Bar. My brother told me as soon as I turn 21, I'm getting just smashed. Not that way. Just like.
No, I know. Like, Bullets. Yeah, you're getting obliterated. Yeah. It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah. Alcoholic level gonna be a 7.9. Not yet an 8. Which will kill me. Yeah, I took 8th grade health. Get on my level, bud. Oh, it feels like forever ago. But I know it really wasn't. It wasn't that long ago, was it? So, based on my voice, no one ever guesses my age correctly.
Do you want me to guess your age? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, it's up to you. I was just saying, it just kind of popped into my head randomly.
I think I could guess it. No one can guess my age because I look so young.
You really do. I thought maybe it would have been like... I thought maybe like 17 at the most. When
yeah.
Seven. Yeah. And then you said you're almost legal to drink, and I'm like, no.
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing. Except
I guess.
To you every single time.
Which is bullcrap. My best friend, on his 21st birthday, we went to Applebee's for a dinner with his family. And he freaking didn't get ID'd. No, they didn't ID him. I'm like, this is
serious?
Freaking bullcrap.
He could have been like, he could have.
I'm like, I should have just ordered a beer myself.
Right. You're gonna. No, you wouldn't. They would have carded you.
I know, right?
They would have carded you. You look young.
He's got a beard. He's got a beard. That's why he looks so much older.
That's what did it. That's what did it.
I wish I could grow facial hair.
That's weird. My brother is. Yeah, dude, you're like 21, bro. You're gonna be like Sidney Crosby. Almost 30 and barely even any hair. Or no, even worse.
This is pretty bad. This is
even
a terrible
worse.
Birthday present.
You're gonna be like Evgeny Malkin. You're 30 years old and just be patches.
Yeah.
He's a pathetic beard. It's not an actual beard. What, do you want to look like Brent Burns or Jordy Ben? Would you want to look like?
He could start some danger here.
That's an interesting question. If you could look like anyone, who would you look like?
Oh.
Me? When I was like 10?
That was my own fault. I was just being a puck hog in the offensive zone.
You haven't answered my question. You've been ignoring it.
I would be Burns. Burns looks like a crazy evil mother trucker.
Anyone in the world, you'd be Burnsy.
Yeah.
That's good. I'd probably be either Tyler Seguin or Spencer Charnas. Spencer Charnas, he's a singer for a band. He's good at what he does. But, okay.
Green's not there.
But the thing about both of them, that's like very similar, is that they both have like beards. Not the biggest, but they both have beards. And they're both sleeved out and tattoos. It was pretty cool. I'll be sleeved one day. How about you?
No. I want two tattoos, that's it. I don't like needles. I don't even know if I'll even ever get these two tattoos that I wanted.
I don't even know if I'll get them, but this is what I want. Why? What are you looking at?
Well, I want a cross on my right forearm. No, not forearm. My right upper arm. And underneath it, I want 1 Corinthians 13:13. That was my confirmation verse. And then the second one is, do you know Mack, like Mack trucks, like the semis?
I don't know. I think.
Like their logo is like the bulldog. I want that bulldog tattooed on my left shoulder blade, and then around it, rest in peace, big Papa, with his year of birth and year of death.
Who's Big Papa? Is that your bulldog?
No, it's my. No, it's my. It's my great grandpa.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
He used to work for Mack Trucks. It was okay. He was fine. He was old. I mean, at least I got to spend 16 years of my life with my great-grandpa. I mean, some people never even meet their great-grandparents. So I was just happy to meet him. And
yeah, I never knew my great-grandfather.
Have a really good
World War II.
Yeah, and have a really good relationship with him. So I'm just glad I got that. I've met all four of my great grandparents. Isn't that sweet?
That's nice, man.
Well, actually, you technically have 8 great grandparents. So I've met 4 of my 8. I've met half my great grandparents. I mean,
met about half of them, yeah.
On the area behind, passing one off now to Hall. Enormous hit. Better get your head up. That's
a solid hit that he had to take there. A stick comes up and a penalty. This is just bad. This is just puck hog. And the goalie to the bench. The extra man's on. Dude, I was winding my way through there. You saw that, right? You saw that?
Yeah, it was right in front of you.
Man, this is great. Just whoop.
That check was awesome.
Power play, and it begins now. Sent on back down by Barrett. This has been a very serious stream. With some personal. This is a good stream. Good stream.
Good great stream.
Talk. What are you doing? Good stream. This is a good stream. In the attacking zone. That is defense. Gathered in by Barrett. I totally forgot we were streaming.
I didn't. I still got that bar right in my freaking middle of my screen. Telling me how many viewers we have, and it hasn't changed from 2 the entire time. And it makes me very depressed.
What,
get that puck.
I forget. Where's the bar?
It goes like...
Because I know.
It goes right across my screen.
Like right in the middle?
Like, not the middle, yes. But like lower bottom. But in the middle.
I feel like I've streaked before.
Like right now, it's on the blue line. It's right on the blue line.
Oh yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about.
Oh, that was a great pass. I didn't even expect it to go to him. Too bad that was a computer. If that was a real player, that would have been even better. Win it back, computer. Win it back. Or tie him up. I'll come in. Get that puck. Shoot it. That's awesome.
That's great. Excuse me, Santa.
See, is there any hotties on Tinder right now? Get me a late night booty call. Psych.
I wish.
What about you?
Mother would be angry.
She's a beaut. I like her. She's a beaut. I like her. She's a beaut. Holy shit, she's a beaut. Look at the titties on that one. Oh my god.
You need to take screenshots and just send me these, please. On the DMs.
Slide them up in their DMs. Holy crud, she's huge. No, thank you. She's black. She's black. She's black.
You're a racist.
I'm not a racist. I'm just a white guy who's not attracted to black girls. What else do you want from me?
Yeah, no, me too. Me too.
Wait, you're attracted to white girls? Black girls?
No. Oh, no. I don't want to sound rude at all. Like, you're a black girl watching this, like...
Thanks for watching, but we don't want to fuck you in the pussy.
Thanks for watching.
Fuck around in the pussy.
That's true.
Oh, that was a terrible pass.
It's 100%. It's because it wasn't a pass. It was a clear. They're out of the zone. Pitching this one to McDonald. Hey, do you have your V card, I bet.
That was a great job. You think? Shot back down.
More time. Yes.
Wow. Right in front. Well, I guess I'm good at faking it.
Prop.
Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? That is the weakest goal I've ever seen in my life. Alright, we got this though. We gotta come back for my birthday. We gotta do this.
What's your favorite position?
I don't know. Missionary, cowgirl, doggy.
Reverse.
I don't really care. I'm not picky. Standing up, shower.
It doesn't even matter what position it is, as long as it's happening.
Yeah. Exactly. Boss keeps his team in it. That's another anyway, feels amazing. Gains, but he's equal to the task.
Oh, dude, it's great.
Good stuff. Sex talk.
Great awesome. Stuff. Love it. It's two friends getting together talking.
Oh, titties and beer. Titties and beer.
Dude, this is titties great stream.
I love me some titties and beer. Come on, computer, win a face-off.
Spit.
Oh, look at that read. You suck, D.
I do. See what I did there? You suck, D. You know, get rid of the comma.
I get rid of it. I got gotcha.
You. You get it. Oh my god, Gajrips. Yo, Gajrips aren't funny. Come on, guys.
I like that one. That one's funny. Green. Oh, wow, he was playing.
Green. You're like, oh, it was good, right? That was good, right? Do your laugh. Oh, I almost had the Hattie.
Out of position, never. What a stop. Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Right to you, Green. And long pass. To Drew in. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh,
you killed. Literally, all this goalie is doing is diving. Okay. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Nope. Offside is called. Your name is actually Bond. He won't avoid something for doing that. You don't see this from these two teams a lot. I'm just hilarious. After whistles, but keep an eye on it. I got jokes for days, bud.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Solid defensive play to break up the rush.
All right, so people know that we're like Instagram official.
Instagram official. Instagram official.
You have to make your bio coast to coast dot dot dot, and I have to put dot 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 like butter on toast. I think I have to do that.
That'd be funny.
Should we?
No, we should.
Oh, I'll put anything in my bio. Wait, you're gonna think that? You're gonna think that you don't want people to think we're friends? Is that what I hear?
No, I just don't want to change my bio. Listen, my bio's pretty good. I like my bio.
It's just. Oh, you have to change it, though. You do have to change it.
It's straight to the point. Oh, I do have to change it. You actually have to change it. It says 20. Dang.
It does.
Oh, I wonder if my tender changed my age yet. That's bad. Like, I care about. Hey, we got 6 viewers. Where the heck? What in the world? What is this?
I don't know. We're talking.
I'm so excited.
There's no way.
That's what it says on my screen. It says.
Sorry,
3.
I'm not playing right now. Oh. Well, someone else is in. Someone's in. What a pass, Andrew. God, this idiot. It does say we have 6 viewers.
Yeah.
If you're here, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Is your name not, chat? Or not, just your, to say hi in chat?
Yeah. Say hi to us.
I'd love to know you're here.
Gosh, I suck at this game.
We love all people. This is a close game. It's his birthday.
Yeah, I just turned 21.
So he's 21. He's gonna go get smashed tonight.
Tomorrow.
Are you?
Well, I guess tomorrow. It's tonight. I guess it is technically
tonight. Technically, it is tonight.
Because it's a new day. Because it's technically morning. But it's not really
sadly,
morning.
I won't
until
be there with him because
it's a long distance relationship, and it doesn't work.
We're not even in a relationship. It's a long distance friendship.
Come on, I'm cherry picking, man. trying to get a goal for my birthday.
Wait.
You keep saying relationship, we're not in a
relationship. Cop 2021, thank you for watching. You're the only name I can see.
A big win. Let's see what happens.
Yes, thank you. His name is Coop, I think.
Coop, Cop, same thing.
Why are they pulling the goalie? Why are
because
we pulling the
goalie? They're trying to win.
Okay, that's all. Don't say hi in chat so y'all know. They win the draw. We love all people. This is actually.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Alright, so we have less. We have like. Oh, God. We have like no time to tie it up. Let's hope this game chokes him. Oh, no. This isn't good. Return him back. Yep. This is pathetic.
I didn't even know we pulled the goalie. Why'd we do that?
No. I don't know. Like, we're not even out of the zone and they started to pull it. Oh, look who scored it.
Who was it? Oh, it was the damn black guy again.
It's a hat trick. We're not racist. We just don't like black people. I'm kidding. It's a joke.
Wow, that is racist.
Don't get offended. Don't get offended. What a save.
We should have scored that. Dude, this goalie is honestly terrible. I don't know why we haven't scored more. Because he literally just dives and press Y. Dives and press Y. Oh, it annoys the crap out of me. Win it back. Computer, if you're going to win a face-off, now's the time. Oh, my God.
Dude, and I'm not going to get the hat trick. Well, you got your birth 21 years old, and I got my 100 games in.
I guess.
That was pretty successful. That was successful last year. You turned 21. I mean, it wasn't a win. I mean, we kind of got booty raped. But hey.
We're playing another one.
We're looking like Jared Fogle. And he's in prison, so. Dude, they left us looking like Jared Fogle in prison.
We are playing another one. I gotta win. And we got 7 viewers right now, so we might as well.
Yeah. Might as well retain some people. Because I don't know why everyone's starting to join it. Oh, 40. You have been 21 for 40 minutes.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Greatest day of my life.
This is truly. I think the only birthdays that really matter are when you're 1 through 10. Actually, no. Like, when you're, like, 10, 16, 21, and that's it. That's all. Hope you heard me.
I heard you. Sorry, I'm, like, not awake here. Oh, my goodness. 16
Wait,
goals,
it says I played
27
assists. Games.
Huh. Look at those grades. Those are some beautiful grades. Look at that.
I can't do maths in my head. So I actually have to go use a calculator.
That's terrible. Welcome to the 21st century.
I'm kidding. That was a joke.
We're
I know
exactly. All people in America are idiots. 66. We're all
okay,
American
okay. I'll send you my
idiots.
Last report. I can send you my last report card. Because I can assure you my grades are straight A's.
Sad thing is you still get a report card. Alright, you ready for this?
Whoa. Say something about that. Yeah, well. I'm not
3, 2, 1. Click it.
I can't say that.
Coast
to
coast?
And then I say. Like butter on toast.
Hell yeah.
Hell
relationship
yeah.
Goals.
Hell yeah.
You sound so much different like that.
Hell yeah.
1738. Haha.
You're not in this game.
I'm not. I backed out. You ready? New one. 3, 2, 1. Click it.
Alright, hold up. No, I'm not. No. I swear to God, did you click it?
I did, sir. Oh, hey,
boom.
Looky there.
I'll be goalie.
I got
fuck
lefty.
Out of goalie. I'm gonna get made fun of so hard if people are watching this.
There's lots of people like, oh my god, I'm so tired, I ain't gonna sleep.
I'm gonna get trash talked. I'm horrible at goalie. We got four people watching. Well, we got two people watching, actually. Hey, but that's good. That's good. People, two people know that we are freaking hilarious people. Oh, no, seven. We have seven. Am I happy? Did you really just...
Yeah, it's the only guy I can see, so I'm gonna message him and see what's up. That's your that's why you suck at goalie. You pick butterfly. That's why you're terrible.
Butterfly's great.
No, butterfly's terrible.
Okay, so right wing and right D left them. Butterfly goalie's great though.
No, you just do do hybrid. You get the best of both worlds.
I'm not a big fan of hybrid. I've always been a bigger fan of... I was even worse at hybrid, okay? I was letting in like 10 goals a game.
Hybrid's the way to go.
Letting in about 6.
Hybrid's the way to go, man.
It's probably because I just... Probably because I just suck. I have a bowl in here. Not that kind of bowl, like an actual like bowl that had something in it. Like, no. Okay, not like that kind of bowl. Like a dish bowl. There we go.
Okay. I was...
What bowl were you thinking
I
had?
Because I thought we conversated about the weed smoking, and you did not do that.
Well, I never said I didn't have one.
Oh, okay. Cool. Like, I'm so tired, I just don't even care. I'm just like, oh, cool. Like...
What are your thoughts on Dank Koosh? Do you have any thoughts on it, bud? Any thoughts on
it? Oh, I'm playing.
God. I'm just catching a buzz before I start playing myself. Sorry. I don't want to buzz. Wait, bro, I'm just chill.
A buzz either drinking. Oh my god.
Yeah. This is, or watching.
I should have went to bed.
You just take a penalty. God, we're so tired.
I know, right?
We can't function. Oh god.
What up, Slick Nick?
I wonder how many people.
Oh dear.
Man.
Just pooped my pants.
I can't pause it. Dude, I almost just did, so...
Oh, I'm
or
back out?
Game chat and see if they're
already?
Gonna leave. No, I'm not backing out. I don't do that.
I can't chat. Sorry, guys. I can't chat and play at the same time.
Oh, Coop.
We scored.
What buzz you talking about? Oh, their goalie's leaving. Did you leave?
No, I'm still here. Why?
Okay.
What's up?
Well,
what's going on?
Oh, I just love you.
Oh my gosh.
I have... Look at that. 2 shots, 2 goals for that.
I feel like this is a really long stream. How long have we been streaming?
It hasn't been going on very long, I don't think.
Really?
I don't think it's been that long. Yeah. Could have been that long ago, could it?
I don't know. Oh, my hot friend messaged me back. I got a message her back.
Ballin' cool.
Checking him. Oh! Will you stop saying full name? Like, out loud? What
this
are you doing?
So
you are terrible. Why do you ever pick goalie? You yelled at me for being bad at goalie.
They're like 3 for 4, man. I still lit
your
you
Your save percentage is terrible.
When I first met you.
You first met wow, yellow actually, just stole the puck from my area. Go over to your side.
Can I just say something?
What's that?
I actually met you before I scored on you.
Yeah, because we were in the same room and we left because... Oh, that was a nasty check.
Was that
check.
You?
That was me. That was awesome. Can I watch that on stream? Please don't play it. Yeah, I want to see it. Oh, here, yes. It's right here. This is perfect.
That's so filthy.
Oh my gosh. I got a 5 for that? Why'd I get a 5 for that?
Because it was interference and you injured him. That's why.
It was interference? He had the puck. Oh my gosh, he's a cutie too. My gosh. I need to stay off this ad.
I think it was charging. Yeah, you're already dedicated to Fallen Cole.
Shut up. Just shut up. My batteries are low. Uh-oh.
That's why I plugged in my charger onto it. Because I realized I can do that. Play can continue. Score! It's another power play goal. Dude, I'm just so tired right now.
I don't even know what's happening.
This isn't even fun to watch.
See, this is when it's fun to go play Rocket League when you're just super, super slap happy tired.
I wish I still had it. I wish I had it. I wish I had it. That was a lot of fun. Sweet. Bro, I'm just chilling. Come on, man. We're not chilling. Chilling is for, like, either sexual, you know, drugs. Oh, God.
All right. You need to quit. We both need to quit.
No.
You need to get out of here.
Are you quitting?
Yes. We're quitting. Get out of this game right now. You were terrible. I can't even handle you. I'm gonna be goalie. I'm gonna show you how it's done. Let's go. I'm gonna show you how it's done.
I can't do this anymore.
All right, you ready?
I can't do this. Don't make fun of me.
3, 2, 1, go.
Coast to coast.
Click it.
Oh no, wait.
Coast to coast.
Butter on toast.
Like butter
on
toast.
Oh, he made fun
toast.
Of me. No.
Coast to coast like butter on toast.
Man, look what Coop said about me.
Hold on.
Let's talk about how bad I am. Yo, it has a birthday cake by your name on Snapchat.
Yeah, you get a birthday cake, or you get a happy birthday Snapchat
Dude,
filter
I'm
if you
so proud of
hold
you.
It on your face. It's pretty sweet. Isn't it awesome?
I'm so proud of you.
All right, you in here?
I almost took a picture of myself.
Are you in here?
No.
This is a brand new match. Try. Keep trying. I can't be goalie. I can't be lefty either. Don't get in this room. I don't like it anymore.
I don't know how to spell the name. There. I sent you and Snapchat.
Alright, let me look at what he say. What did he say?
Right, go back. Let's go back.
I backed that. Yeah. He said, damn.
I deserve that.
Alright, you ready?
Hello, I'm Eric Klingberg. You suck, goalie. You suck it. You just suck. Me.
Oh, yeah, you like it when I suck you. Oh, our friend
You've
left.
You've done it before.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. I've even met you in person before, man. That's not the biggest lie I've ever told in my life. Alright, you ready? 3, 2, 1, click it.
Click it. What if we have met each other in real life and we just haven't noticed? We just didn't know.
We just
we didn't
know
each other back then.
We just, yeah,
we just
didn't
know. We probably have you ever been to Pennsylvania?
I have many times.
Okay. Where?
Pittsburgh and by the water. I don't remember what the lake or
the
lake
with
the
Ohio.
I don't know. It was bad and real close by Ohio. Over by Cleveland.
Shut up! Okay. I have been. I'm sorry.
Are you in here? I'm so tired.
Okay,
I can't even read the names. I need a bigger TV. Oh, there you are. There you are.
Oh.
I'm
no,
right
you
side.
Took it.
Right side. Right side.
So,
there you go.
What, how big of a TV do you have?
No joke, it's like a 28-inch. It's like the smallest TV in the world.
I don't know how
Here, I'll snap it to you since you just snapped me. You'll see how small it is. It's ridiculous. Oh, no way. Send me another snap. I'll have to screenshot that and show it to you. Oh, here, I won't zoom in. So literally, this is no joke. The camera is right up on my chest looking at the TV. Look how small it is. You can't even read it on the camera. It's ridiculous.
Coop says Erie. Have you ever been to Lake Erie before?
Me? Yeah. I've been to Lake Erie.
Yeah. Right, yeah, Coop, I think that's what he was talking about.
No, Pennsylvania doesn't touch Lake Erie, does it?
Yes, it does.
Does it touch an ocean? I thought it was an ocean.
It definitely does not touch an ocean.
Okay.
It touches Lake Erie.
Okay, because I've been to Geneva, Ohio, which is outside of Cleveland, and it's 2 miles from Pennsylvania, and we actually drove into Pennsylvania for a second. Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
Is that from your chest? Is that from your chest?
I gotta screenshot it. Yeah. Gosh, your TV's huge. Yeah, that's literally from my chest. It's so small.
Dude.
Alright, are we ever gonna play?
From my chest.
Check this out. I'm gonna send it to you. But look at how my Snapchat's come. Because it's my birthday. It's the cutest thing in the world. I just sent him a message.
I'm not seeing anything.
Look at the square. Aw, session canceled. You gotta be kidding me. Do you see it? The picture that I sent?
Oh, that's adorable.
Isn't that so adorable?
It's definitely a PA. Session canceled. That is adorable.
What up, Salty?
Wait, what do you have you saved as?
Wow, I'm going to mess this up
crap.
Really bad if I say it. All right, did you join? I'm joining. It's okay. Let's go.
Exit off Snapchat and reload it.
Why?
Just please.
Okay. Are you in this match? Did you join a match? Oh, okay, I got it.
Right
side. That a boy.
Did you refresh Snapchat?
Yeah, why?
Well, what's my name?
It says your...
What's my name say?
It says Alex. With your last name, which I won't say out loud so people can't creep on you.
God, you're gonna creep on me. Please don't. Alright, ready? Center. Oh, I did it.
I was like, what? What are you talking about?
I'll be looking at God, I gotta delete Facebook.
Why do you gotta delete Facebook?
I'm kidding.
Alright, let's hope this works this time because I really want to play.
Yeah, alright.
My friend from high school, it's his birthday, so I told him happy birthday, and he goes, thanks, man, you too. It's so funny because it's actually my birthday, too. Okay, I'm so dorky. And tired and slap happy. It's ridiculous.
You're slap happy.
Why didn't you use your snap? Send me your happy birthday Snapchat filter. I want to see it.
I don't think I have it.
Yeah, you do. You get it because it's my birthday. Nope, that's not the one I want. That's sweet.
Alright, I'll send you a filter. Man, I wish everyone could see these Snapchats we're sending each other.
It's okay. Aww. Oh, we're versing Japan. Lovely.
God, you look great.
Don't I?
That's a great photo. That's a great photo.
It's a happy birthday Snapchat filter. I'm just so awesome. I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. Alright, let's play some hockey. I'll show you guys how it's done in goalie. Will you stop pausing it? My goodness. Just trying to play some puck, eh? We got 9 viewers right now. I like it. What's up, everybody? Can we get some... Alright.
Get some chat up in here.
Yeah, in the chat, I want you guys to guess how many goals are going to get scored on me. So take a guess. Just type a number in there.
13.
Guess how many goals are going to be. And I'm going to play the whole game. We're playing this whole game, no matter how bad it is. So
I'm a Hershey fan.
Oh, I've been to Hershey Park.
Did you get it? You opened it?
Yeah, I did.
No way. That's where we've probably crossed paths. Probably right there. That's probably where. We know each other. When'd you go? How many years ago?
Oh, gosh. I don't know. A while ago.
Like, 5 years ago? Did you say 5 years ago?
Four? Give or take, yeah.
And? Like 5 years? You'd say 5 years?
Cool, no, 5 years, that would have been freshman. So it would have been... I was in 8th grade, I want to say. So that's like seven years. Yeah, 6 or 7.
7? 6 or 7?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, we probably all cross paths with each other.
I've
gone just about like every year. We have probably crossed paths and we just don't even know. Dude, this is incredible. It's like...
You're just working this up in your head. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
You are the greatest goalie I've ever met.
I'm a brick wall.
Just kidding. You literally suck. And next minute they're going to score again.
Don't say that.
Ready? At 13:03, there was going to be a goal. Oh, I forgot I'm setting. 13:03, there will be a goal scored on you. Beat him. And I'm not going to win the faceoff. Two. Dolbers is 2. Koops is 3. No. You guys are going way too low.
Thanks, guys, for the confidence. I appreciate it. 1,000. I love it. Oh, no, that's 100,000
soft goals.
If they can get that many goals,
that's a million.
I know. If they can get that many goals in one game with accelerated time, I'd be impressed. I would.
If someone can do that,
I'd be really impressed.
How do I get in the box? Screw this game.
Because you're terrible. That's why you're in the box.
I keep forgetting to change my name.
Oh, your player's name?
Hold up, screenshot. No! I pressed the wrong thing. Dang it, I pressed the wrong thing again.
I think you guys are wrong. I think I'm gonna shut out. Get my first shutout for my birthday. Let's go.
But I just screenshotted your own story.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's creepy.
I know it is. I'm kidding. I didn't do it. I'm not that person.
You guys stop.
Why did the Cavs force a game 6?
Who likes my old school pads? Good old fashioned brown leather. Love it. Love it. Love it. That was close. That was real close.
I can probably say I am not a Cavs fan. And I am not.
You got the puck, you're out of the box. Hey, you got the puck, you're out of the box.
Solid work defensively. Oh, yeah, I know that now. Dude, all my cables are wrapped up in each other. I don't like this. He's got that centering pass off his glove. God, I hate sucking. How about them pens?
Are you taking notes on how to play goalie right now?
Are you taking notes on how to kill yourself right now? Kidding. Please.
Wow, that is terrible. You're a terrible person for saying that.
Oh, I'm a terror.
Oh, I didn't think that went in. I was pressing Y, like spam pressing Y, like crazy. Alright, well, there's one.
No shutout for you, bud.
Well, it's okay. You guys need to score. You guys aren't doing anything.
I've already said.
How about them pens? Those pens. The NHL is rigged. Okay.
The NHL is rigged.
Well, I don't think that they should kill themselves. But.
Oh.
Should I fight the other goalie? I'm going to win. Who thinks I'm going to win the fight against the other goalie? Let's go, goalie. Why won't he fight me?
This is the most anticlimactic fight ever.
Is it a computer goalie? Is that what it is? Or is he
He's got me down.
Haha. Get you down. Wow, he won't fight me. Fight me. What is this? Did anybody else see that? I literally skated all the way across the ice to the other goalie, and he didn't fight me.
I will literally catch a train to where you live.
Oh my gosh.
And yeah, I'm going by train, that's why. I just feel like going by train. Just because.
Alright. Trains are fun. I took a train all the way to St. Louis before, from Detroit. It was pretty sweet, yeah. It was a lot of fun.
I took a train from
It was a long train ride, but it was a lot of fun.
I took a train from Lancaster all the way to New York, right under MSG, and then I saw a Rangers game. I saw him play the Stars, actually.
Yeah, he had me beat. I completely went the wrong way. He would have scored if my teammates did not draw the penalty. Thank you for the new follow on Twitch. I would say your name, but I can't say it right because I can't read.
What is it?
It's like
spell it out for me.
P. Hold on, I'm waiting for the puck to get out so they don't score again. All right, let me look at the email. Pepsi Boy Junior. Wow.
Pepsi Boy Junior.
All right. I just needed to read it.
You did not.
Aloud. It all came together. Thank you for the new follow, Pepsi Boy Junior. Appreciate it. I'm not really doing this full time. I'm just doing this for fun. So, because I don't have a life, and I lost my job.
We should make this. Our life.
No, we shouldn't. I wouldn't make enough money doing this. Yeah, I'm unemployed.
I thought you worked at a.
Tommy Hawks won again. His team is winning.
Okay. Hey, no problem. Yeah. Thanks, Pepsi Boy, for follow to Well, no, I can't enter this page. I wish I could get on this page.
So, people watching, are you Xbox players or are you PlayStation 4 players?
Let
me know. I would like to know if you're an Xbox player, I'll play with you guys. If you're a PlayStation player, thank you. And I will be honest, PlayStation's much better and much cheaper than Xbox, and I regret playing Xbox.
Same. But then we wouldn't have met each other.
Alright, Xbox.
Alright, Coop is Xbox.
Coop's Xbox. We'll play with you, Coop. You can add us if you'd like. You can add me on Xbox.
At Klingberger, at Barnacy Boy, because he doesn't know how to spell.
No, that's just my name with a Y, okay?
Andrew,
it's Barnacy.
It says Barnacy.
It's Barnacy Boy. Just pronounce it properly, Barnacy Boy. That's all it is.
I'll pronounce it properly, even though it's not
political. If you want me to change my gamer tag and make the S a Z, so it's Barnacy, then you pay for it.
To do that.
Yeah.
Exactly. you could blow up an Xbox. Can I play? Yeah, we accept anyone.
Yeah, we'll play with you guys.
Or we play with anyone. We'll play with anyone. Like, see this? He's playing with me, which is it's weird by itself. Where are you, Andrew? You're lefty. Oh no, you're not.
I'm goalie. Remember? Aren't you taking notes?
No, I was in because the box for like 5 minutes. I just,
you
and I keep forgetting.
Did terrible last time we played.
We won't talk about that.
Yeah, we will.
Coop knows exactly what happened.
Yeah, Coop, no, tell everyone how badly he did. He did terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Yeah, Pepsi Boy, if you want to, just throw in gamer tag here. You could easily, just give you a quick friend.
Yeah, yeah.
Actually, gamer tag is proper Pepsi Boy Jr., isn't it? Dude, I have so many accounts on here. We have one shot on that. Oh my god.
Yeah, you guys are doing terrible. I'm standing on my head back here with freaking 9 shots on me. One goal. It's ridiculous, man. What do you want me to do? Oh, my friend just messaged me. Happy birthday. Thank you. Yeah, everyone. Just so you're aware, it is Barnsey Boy's birthday today. Ooh, ooh. I'm legal to drink alcohol in the United States of America.
Well, no, I mean,
you can't drink in honestly, public, even if you're over 21. Did you know that?
I know.
Well, in Michigan, I
know. Like in a bar.
Yeah.
In a
building with a liquor license.
Public bar. Yes.
Public bar. I didn't know that was like a thing. Like a public. I thought they were just called bars.
Neither did I, but I just kind of made that up right now.
Oh, okay.
Pass.
What a beaut. What a beaut. Finish your home.
Yeah.
Coast to coast.
Coast like butter on toast.
We're so gay.
For each other.
It's ridiculous. It is unreal.
We're
those two guys in the locker rooms taking a shower, just spanking each other's asses. Goal. Oh my gosh, Teal! Teal, you had that.
I'm so sorry.
So. Oh my gosh.
Dude, I tried so hard not to cry.
Oh, yes. Dinger added me on Xbox. Thank you, sir. I will add you back after this game or in between periods or whenever I can. I'll do it after this game.
I hope I get a friend. You're my only friend here. Well, I mean, some other guy I was talking to him on Skype. I won't throw. Oh. I think he forgot about me, and that's illegal.
That's illegal.
I think they should make the drinking age and like the legal drinking age 18.
It was at one point, like a long time ago. No, I don't. I don't agree with you with that.
Really?
Yeah. I'll be honest. I think the drinking age should be higher. Because still at 21, you're immature. Oh my gosh.
I got the
deflection. Stole that guy's goal. Stole it. Just completely stole it from him. It's unreal.
Beware of body second. It's like one of my first deflection goals.
Oh.
I don't know what Teal's doing up there. Yeah, can you guys give me a friend? Because I'm actually kind of lonely as well. That's Barnsey Boy. This boy has friends. He also has friends that are brothers that, yell at each other and curse him out.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah, that was
so
bad. Too soon. Too soon.
I didn't. Way too soon. God, I wonder if they watch this.
They might.
You
they might
so,
watch this.
You sounded so sad.
I was upset, man. Why?
You got into the,
okay.
You got into the
why on your.
I,
like,
no, no, no.
Your
I
friend
like,
is letting you go on his Twitch. Like, he's letting you play video games as he streams you guys playing. And he was going to post it on his YouTube. And you just decide to cuss out your brother. Like, what the?
That's horrible.
What is wrong with you?
Are you going to be friends with that guy again?
He called me. He was very upset. He thought I was, like, mad at him. I'm never going to be friends with him. Oh, thank God, Yellow, you were there. Good D. Good D, great D.
I know, I got that.
He saved my life. No, you're red. Don't even try
to
pretend.
That's what you always say to me. You always say good D. Yeah. Dude, I am impressed with you this game.
Thank you. I'm actually a good goalie when I actually I'll be honest. I kind of gotta be like, no, like I gotta be like in the zone to play goalie, and I'm kind of in the zone. I'm kind of tired, but I'm in the zone. At the same time, I'll be honest. I didn't even have my controller in my hand for that save.
Hey, Barnes, can you make
I was fixing my hat. Yeah, how do you do that? How do you do that?
I think you just gotta click on my name.
Really?
I think so, yeah. You just gotta click on my name and it should have that sword kind of thing.
I don't know.
I've deserved it. I've been on here proud a lot.
No, I agree. You would definitely be my moderator, but I don't know how to... I don't know. I don't Twitch. Bro,
you do,
I don't
but...
Twitch.
All right, this is you're going to have to come up big. Because this is a 5-on-3, and it's a long one. That's so long. Nice save, bud. I don't know why I'm calling you bud. You're older than me.
Yeah, you sound like an old man. Bud. Hey,
Dylan.
Bud. Good job, bud.
You're
my man, bud.
Good job. You should be calling me bud. No, you do call me bud. My friend calls me bud, and I'm like, I'm just a little bit older than him. He calls me bud. I'm just like, it should be the opposite way of him. And he gets kind of salty because it's a joke.
Good clear.
I don't know what I'm telling you.
Good job. Well, hey, it's just good story. You know, it's just good stream story stuff, you know?
Story time with Alexander. What if we made that kind of twist?
Story time with Alexander.
I don't know what part you're making fun of, my name or story time.
Just making fun of it all because it was all hysterical. Or I'm just really tired. So if you guys are comfortable enough, where are you guys from? I'm from the Detroit, Michigan area. And Alex is from...
I live in Pottsville.
He's in Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania. I just threw out my entire... I'll throw out my address. I don't care.
No, don't do that. That's a dumb idea. Unless they're going to send you money. But where are you guys from? You guys east side, west side? Completely over, like...
At least give us the state.
Yeah, like... Or, like, if you're in a different country, that's even cooler. I'd love to know. I got over this... Over the pond
Pittsburgh.
Viewers. Pittsburgh, another Pennsylvanian. There you go, buddy.
Yeah, I bet we get along very well, except for Pittsburgh.
Yeah. Pittsburgh. So you must be very happy that the Penguins won their cup.
Goal. It's a goal. It's a no goal.
No goal. You guys are killing me. You guys need a score.
I swear I'll kill you.
L.A. Holy crud. Pepsi boy. So it's like, it's early over there still, right? Because it's only like 10 o'clock there.
L.A.
Right?
L.A. almost got swept.
I think I'm right.
Are they the new chokers of the playoffs? Or what? Nah, St. Louis and Washington.
Here we go. Come on, Yellow. Oh, great D, Yellow. Great D. I like it.
You like my D?
I like it.
Like my great D?
I love your big bird.
Like my great D.
Teal, what the f...
Get back.
You kind of tricked him on that, though. You kind of tricked him on that. I'm not going to lie. Shoot it. Far side. Oh.
I was shooting it.
Oh, yeah. You had him.
I've always wanted to go to LA.
Did anyone else on stream see the scorekeeper? It's so annoying. How am I supposed to see them when they're coming over the blue line right there? Oh, no. Oh, thank God.
You just got so lucky.
I did. That's why my name is Brickhouse.
You mean the scorecard up there?
Yeah, the score thing. It keeps, like, when they come across the red line, it's so annoying. Or the blue line, sorry.
Yeah. NBA is regged.
So is NHL.
NHL
every sport. They're all just entertainment. They're not even real. It's like wrestling. It's like WWE. It's all fake.
I don't even know if you're serious, Andrew.
I am serious. 100% serious. Well, okay. Then why would the Pens win the cup? They're not even good.
Because they're good.
Don't get
team.
Mad at me,
okay.
Cobb. I don't agree that the Penguins are good. They got...
His name's not even Cobb. It's not like corn on the cob. It's Coop.
Coop, Cobb. It's
not
Coop.
Just horrible
Coop would
names.
Be
You're
a
calling...
U.
Yes, it is.
It's two O's.
Oh, that'd be Cup. That would be Cup.
No, you're saying Coop. Like there yeah, would be Coop. Like a C-O-U. There's no U. It's O, O, whatever. That's... I don't even care.
What is it?
I'm playing hockey.
Is it
One How is he Coop? Supposed to explain it to us? He's going to spell it out, and Coop. Then we're going to try and fight about it again.
What do you think it is? What do you think it is?
Cop.
You think it's Cop?
Oh, that bounced off me. That's my bad.
What is it? One for Coop, two for Cop.
Baller Shocker.
We're going to be fighting over this for the next week because that's our relationship.
No, we're not. No, we're not.
Not falling. Not falling because you just
said pens aren't color.
See, look,
that's
look,
okay.
Look what you've done.
Okay, well, I don't like the pens. I don't like Crybaby Crosby.
Fine, but
I have respect for Malkin.
I'm not
I will
a
respect
fan
Malkin.
Either.
I will respect Malkin's
a
good player, but
either.
I'm not going to say he's good.
Okay. One. I see it is Coop.
But, and then, of course, I'll say the team I like, and everyone will disagree that my team's good because I know they're not good
right
now.
Yeah, you're a Detroit fan.
Wow, way to make them hate me even more.
Unnerving Detroit fans. Just mad because Sid not on your team. Bro,
no.
You're making this guy so salty and now you're making
right.
me kind of sad.
No.
Because he's sad.
Sid,
okay?
Sid sucks. Sid is overrated. The NHL loves him because he's a pretty freaking face. Okay, if OV had a nicer smile, he would be the face of the NHL. But he's not, because he's ugly, and he's... Isn't he Czechoslovakian, or is he Russian?
He's Russian.
So, yeah, he's an amazing hockey player. I think he's probably one of the top five players in the NHL.
Red Wings are my second favorite team. See? You're not going to get bagged
on.
Let's see how hard I get bagged on. I'm a Dallas Stars fan. Anything?
Dallas Stars are good, though. I have respect for them. They did really well this year.
GSW should have won. Oh, Golden State? Yeah. I was hoping they'd win.
Pittsburgh and the Red Wings aren't really... I mean, they're Stanley
right.
Cup rivals. Oh, nice. Good goal,
oh,
Yellow.
I'm not... Oh, he's good.
Why is this game tied? This should be much higher. Did you guys see the net glitch? The net just glitched.
Jamie Benn is okay. He's way more than okay. I'm just saying that. That's Tyler Seguin is the face of NHL because he's hot. And I can say that from a male's point of view. And I'm
from
straight.
A male's point of view. We're still questioning male's sexuality.
Point of view, I'm... Yeah, I don't know why. I've already told you I'm straight.
You've told me, but
except
from
it's
all the
you.
All the conversations,
it's you that makes me sound.
No,
you that makes me sound gay.
No,
okay?
No, it's not me.
You say we have a relationship, okay? I don't want to hear it.
That's a goal. Are you kidding me?
No,
that's
he's
so in there.
No, he's just okay. Who's he's a Pens fan. Okay. Okay. Well, tears in a row. Who's had more points? Benner Crosby. Just point that out. Who's the better all-around player? Connor Crosby. Just throw it out there. Now you're getting me salty. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Moves up the side with it now. You guys only won because Matt Murray was on your team.
Cobb agrees with me. It's definitely questionable.
What is?
Your sexuality.
You
God, I'm dying.
You
I'm dying. That. I am so. Oh my gosh, that just made the day.
I'll see you guys later, stream.
Man, this defense is unreal today. I feel like I haven't done much. Oh, what a goal. What a beaut. That's
that
for Dallas. That there is for Dallas.
Sid is better all around because he can pass shoot, he can play defense, so can Jamie. So I'll just throw that out there.
Okay. Alright. Point out one time you've seen
JK.
Sid play defense. My freaking ass. If he goes below the blue
only
line,
when
it's a
Cullen
good game.
Got injured. Only when Cullen wasn't playing for like two shifts and they got a penalty. They had to throw Sid out there. And they, I believe they got scored on. Didn't they?
Any single player on the Red Wings can play defense. I will say they're not good at defense, but they can play it.
They can play it.
Anyone can play defense. They just stand there in front of the guy with the puck. That's all they got to do. And then check them.
Every player can play defense. But
I mean, we got 9 viewers right now. We're talking
good at it.
It's kind of bad.
We're talking pretty trash. That's why.
I know. It's kind of...
Like, all these Pens fans are calling their friends, telling us to come crap on us.
I know.
Making fun of them.
It's okay. They can come yell at me. Oh, really?
We're not.
Gosh, dang it.
Just
now I got a breakaway.
Blocked and passed to Patrick. That's how he got
that. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Did you see that breakaway save? Oh, my gosh. The stretch on that was unreal.
Matt Murray
amazing.
Saved. Matt Murray saved that cut.
Yeah, let me just freaking do some. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah, floor. Gosh, yeah. All right. I gotta be serious.
Stop.
The puck is coming towards me.
Matt Murray was the reason you guys won the cup, okay?
Look at me getting so excited. Watch me on stream right now. I get so excited that I made that breakaway save.
Matt Murray was... He should have won
Conn
Smythe,
awesome.
I think, though. Murray. Moves to the corner. Nice.
Come on, guys. Get another one. Put her home. Put her home. Just giving her. Oh,
nice.
Man, the goalie's not even in the net. My gosh. It was so dirty.
Yeah, this guy's definitely not going to follow us because I'm talking trash on Crosby.
It's okay, Ball Shocker. I'll follow you. Okay.
Murray killed it. Murray did kill it. Murray was incredible.
Oh, I got you. I figured out how to make you a mod. Where's your name?
What do I do? Should I leave? Rip. Don't leave because your girlfriend's pregnant. Okay? Yeah, daddy. Marry her. Marry her. I can do it. I'll marry her. Kidding. It's a joke. It's a joke. Don't take it seriously.
Alright, I made you a moderator. You're officially a moderator. Yeah, I did it. I don't know. Yeah, you are. You got a sword.
Refresh.
It says you have added Klingberger as a moderator.
Why are we talking like this, bud? This game has really started heating up. And no, chat's gone. Alright, let me throw that out. Oh, I am!
You're the man.
Yes.
You are the moderator. Thank you, kind sir.
I am the moderator. Oh, do I even kick whoever I want?
Don't do that. Don't kick anyone. We want anyone. Unless they start talking like hardcore, like I'm gonna kill you or something.
Ball Shocker.
Oh my gosh, what are you guys doing?
I don't know.
Scared me. I jumped out there to cover
Ball Shocker. Talk trash on me one more time. Talk trash on me.
No.
I won't kick you for having an
opinion. I like him. I like that he's voicing his opinion. He is open enough to voice his opinion.
That's great.
It was a great adult conversation.
Without
low blows. I mean, it was a couple low blows in there, but I'm not going to count. Good job, y'all. Good D.
You were pretty low blowing Crosby, then.
Well, Crosby...
You're saying he just flat out sucks. That's a pretty low blow.
I don't like him. All right, I'll be straight up. I do not like the kid. Because he's freaking...
I don't like him.
NHL's little pretty princess, okay? And keyword there is princess because he's a freaking crybaby.
Exactly. I think he's manning up
That's why the NHL
but I still
is rigged because he was crying that they didn't win the cup last year. Well, there you go. You can get whatever you want.
You know, what is that Seattle game or whatever? Seattle Broncos, I believe.
Oh, the Super Bowl game?
When supposedly Seattle paid the Broncos so they can win. You remember that, right? Yeah. Andrew?
Huh? Yeah, I heard that. Yeah.
You're so out of it.
No, I was typing. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what to say to Ball Shocker because he's just...
It's Baller Shocker.
Same thing. I'm just calling him Ball Shocker because he's shocking my balls right now with freaking dumbass remarks. That was mean. Ball Shocker, I apologize. I apologize. It's not against you. It's just about your feelings about Sidney Crosby. I apologize that you have a hard-on for Sidney Crosby.
Same. kind of feel so sorry for him. Penguins fans are just a bunch of brainwashed sheep.
I lost the puck. I'm so right, flustered so about goals. This. Alright, well, we're still up by one. So I need to...
Was that Coop that said you get 3 goals scored on you?
Well, yeah, close. But there's still a lot of time left.
Yeah, I know. I said 6. I find it funny how people say he cries and cheats and he does once, and I'll admit that. What team doesn't have a player that cheated once? I mean, yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
I agree.
I mean, why do you think Red Wings got rid of...
Crosby cheats on faceoffs because of who he is. Crosby cheats on faceoffs. That's a fact, though. I've seen him.
I mean, why do you think we got rid of Hossa? Because he was a crybaby, too. I hate Hossa.
Yeah, didn't want a cup.
I hate Hossa.
So because he wanted the cup. Dude, I hate Hossa, too.
I don't like the Blackhawks either.
I don't.
Go ahead, talk trash about that.
Oh, dude, I hate Chicago. So freaking much. I called for that, I know.
Sweet. Good stuff.
I hate Chicago with a burning passion.
Can we take a vote right now? Who likes Chicago?
Yeah. Say yes for Chicago, no for...
You don't like them. You don't have to hate them, but you like them. Like, you either like them or you just don't like them.
Yeah. And also, I just hate them. I just hate them. Like, they're good. I respect them, but I hate them. Oh, yeah. Good game. That was a good game.
GG.
Yes, I know. Chicago.
So, that's how you play goalie, guys.
Oops says no. Maybe I'll take some on. Yo, I had 3 goals.
Coop, I am starting to like you
and
more and more.
With 6
All right, I gotta go add that person.
Yeah, same. I'm not good with this stuff. I'll just say personally, I wrap it up, so... I don't go wrong. You know what I'm saying, Andrew.
Should you I know? Leave? Did Pepsi leave? Pepsi boy, do you want to play with us? We're about to... I mean, if you're online, you can join it. Oh.
Jane Doan is loyal, hey. But cheated. Ovi cheated. The Clean Sisters cheated.
Oh, but Clean Burger, cheating, you're not friends cheating. With him.
What'd they
he
cheat
didn't
at?
Hand you. I don't know.
Who? I don't know who it is.
Klingberger, or not Klingberger, Pepsi Jr. is on Twitch, so we can't play with
What's
him.
What's his thing?
Oh yeah, Dinger.
Oh yeah, Dinger?
Yeah,
that's
like...
a beautiful name.
Like, Dinger, off the post type of thing, you know?
Oh, yeah. Yo, spell that out. Is it all just one word? Just, oh, yeah.
No, it's not. It's all just one word? Here, I'll...
I don't think that's... Oh,
yeah, I read it
sure?
wrong. Yeah, that's
are
it.
Sure
I,
that's
I read it wrong because I smart. Can't read it from my chair because my TV's too small. Oh, I got
yes,
a message.
From
I'm inviting him to the party. Yeah, whoever it was.
Party boy. Dude, didn't you say we were like gonna get off like 3 games ago?
Yeah, it was.
But now
like
you know people here.
It was like 2 games ago. Alright, I'm inviting him.
I don't know about that.
Baller Strike, man. That's a long message I don't feel like reading right now. I need to read it, though.
I've read it. It's all about them cheating. I don't know how many of this stuff.
Dude. Like,
I don't even remember stuff that happened yesterday.
I don't even know what I had for dinner today. Technically, yesterday.
Same. I actually...
Hello? Yeah, there's hello? A... Who's in here?
What did I have yesterday?
I can hardly hear you, buddy. Is your...
Yeah.
Your mic is... There you go. That's better.
Hey, Coop.
How's it going, guys?
So... Oh, look at this. We're Twitch famous.
Do we want to try and get this all in, Let's, okay. Do we want to try and all get in one?
Andrew,
that might be a little hard.
Andrew.
What?
It didn't even work with... It worked once with me, you, and...
Babel.
Babel.
Yeah,
I forgot his name for a minute. It didn't even work with Babel.
We can try. With... Why not? Let's try.
I mean, I don't know. Could we call you Pepsi? Let's call you Pepsi.
No, that's Coop.
No, Coop.
Yeah,
no,
he's Coop.
That's Coop. That's Coop. Right. I'm talking about Pepsi.
Is Pepsi in here?
Oh, yes, Dr. Bang. Is that him?
I don't even know who's all in here.
All right.
All right, we're going to start the countdown. All right.
Oh, you're Coop. You're Coop.
What's up, Coop? All right. On the count of three, we're hitting the quick match drop in.
Oh, my God.
Andrew, ready? It's going to work. Hey, you got to have faith, Alex.
It's
you got to have faith.
Work.
You gotta have faith, alright?
I don't have faith in right. this.
Well, hold
it
on.
Only works with me and you. Me and you all are right. gonna get into a game. And...
It's okay. We got this. Alright, 3, 2, 1, click it. Oh, that's watered down Mountain Dew. It tastes terrible.
Oh my God. Why is it watered down?
You gotta have ice in it so it's cold.
You really. Oh. Oh, it was from out of a can or was it out of like a big liter?
It's out of a 2-liter. But, okay. Like, you know, I just...
Do you not put it in the fridge?
No, we just put it in the cupboard. Alright, who am I looking for?
Well, I mean, that's reasonable. Do that sometimes. Are you loading?
No, I'm in a match. I'm just waiting. Alright.
Oh, jeez, you didn't even...
Backing out.
You didn't even count us up. You didn't even count us.
Who is this voice in the background? Does
that's
anyone
Pepsi.
Else hear
it's
him?
Pepsi.
Is that
yeah,
Pepsi?
Pepsi?
I can't even hear him.
Yeah, because you're talking over him, Andrew.
Well, his mic's so quiet. It's like he's talking like this. I can't even hear him.
Please. He's not happy with you right now. Dude, it's
okay.
Babel Jr.
Okay, it's like Babel Jr. Oh, shoot. Okay, you guys back at the quick match? Yeah, but I tried this.
You can't join
it. It's a private match. So literally, it'd just be like us be versus computers. Can you?
Oh, bye, Ball Shocker.
Can you do that?
Put it in chat. Bye. Thanks. Or.
No.
Stop.
No, it doesn't.
Bye.
Unless you know how to do it, if you want to try it, go ahead. Okay. Alright. We're going to try this.
Well,
ready?
This is EA and they mess up everything.
Oh, like, Ball Shocker's leaving? Alright, bye, Ball Shocker. Nice talking with you, buddy.
I really appreciate us having that little conversation. That was really nice.
We're going to try again. 3, 2, 1, click it.
One.
Let's go. Let's go.
Wait, are you going to do your thing? Are you going to do the thing? You know, we always.
Coast
to
coast?
Like butter on toast?
Hey. I'm the only one in this room. Okay.
Well, yeah, it's because we haven't loaded yet, you idiot.
No, there was only one spot open.
Oh, this isn't good.
I'm joining. It's loading.
Yeah, I don't think Ball Shocker was happy.
He said, I probably pissed him off.
I think we both did.
Oh, dude, this is a perfect match. So everyone join. There's no one in here but one person. I'm gonna do goalie again. I was feeling it. Back out and join. There's literally only one person in here. Right side. I'm goalie. Freaking got this.
I keep joining the same freaking match. You are a goalie. Oh my god.
There's literally not a soul in here. It's awesome. And oh, he left.
It's gonna fill up.
I'm the only one in here. Can I invite people? You can't invite people. Dang it.
Oh, no, you can't. Yeah.
Okay, is this, can you guys hear me now?
It's a little better.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still faint.
Sorry, my mic is shit. And my internet is shit today. I don't know why. But usually when the internet shit, the mic volume is shit.
I understand you got a lot of shit. You might want to go poop.
God.
Zinger!
Oh. Coast to coast like butter on toast.
She's been in there for an hour? What is she doing? Masturbating? Oh my gosh.
Me too.
Are you a black dude? Don't. Are you the black guy? Oh, I wish.
Oh. Well, Andrew's very racist, so.
I'm not racist. Okay, I don't even know if anyone can join this. It says public game at the top, but I'm still sitting in here by myself.
Andrew, just wait. Andrew, you just gotta wait. Oh my god. Oh, Coop, I'm with you. We're in the same game.
Is there room? I'm coming.
Yo, yeah, exit. There's lefty. That's your spot. Oh, and goalie.
Alright, I'm coming. It's loading.
I'm right.
Are you guys right or left side?
Uh-oh. Lefty got taken.
Right side?
So you're going to have to join. Right side goalie. There you are, goalie.
We did it. Bam.
Dude, you know, Andrew, do you know what this means?
What's this? Are you typing it in chat?
We're
not Twitch famous. We just got people who like to play with us. That's all.
Yeah, we're Twitch famous. All right. You're...
I have no idea what this kid is talking about. Pepsi Junior, are you high?
I like women, though. So. Andrew, you want me to come over and just break your stuff?
Dude, I was half tempted to break my Xbox today. Rocket League was, like, completely messing up.
And the guy was totally messing up your stream.
Yeah, and then my friend messed up my stream.
Welcome. Good thing that stream is deleted.
Yeah.
I was in that. I was in the chat just watching it. And you ended it right before it really got bad.
Yeah.
It sounded pretty
bad. My friend cussed out my other friend. It was pretty bad.
It was pretty bad. He was talking a lot of trash beforehand, and I knew it was going to be bad.
Yeah.
All right, Coop, are you center?
All right, left wing, I got you.
Vision.
All right.
I'm yellow. Dude, I didn't change my name back. Dang it, these guys only know me as as Puck First, Body Second. And that's not my actual name. It's still from Babel.
Looks ahead.
Good work there. That's still for Babel. Blocked away.
And I just kicked him.
What was that? That is not okay. The goalie was screened on that
shot. You gotta rely on. I just kicked him from the party. We're good.
Did you put it? Put on invite only.
It is on invite. I invited him. I invited him in.
Oh my gosh.
Then I removed him.
I'm like shaking. It's horrible. I hope he's not being sorry.
Water bottle.
Yo, he put LOL in the chat. Oh no, he can hear us.
Sorry, Pepsi Junior, but that's just.
We don't like
that. You
can't
be yelling at a pregnant woman on stream.
Oh, I wasn't playing.
Oh, I didn't know where he was going.
That was my fault.
I'm
so sorry, Andrew.
I couldn't read him. He had me with the triple deke.
We can't have that. Dude, are we going to have to delete this stream too?
No, it's okay. It's funny.
Like, dude, I was so cold. I just went so cold. I'm speechless, man. I can't. This is horrible. This is a bad situation to be in. Good job. He put it's all good. Can you please tell me if you were being serious or not? Because that's not a good thing to say. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Puck is thrown to Stewart. Oh, what a hit. I hope he's okay. That's a dangerous hit. Dude, he's injured.
Teals, no.
Picks it up in his own. Go, Coop. Moving along in neutral ice. Good
job with the poke check. Waffle boarded. Oh, wrap it around there. Grab, great chance ahead. Oh. Is that guy injured, or is he just laying there?
Oh, good. He says he wasn't being serious. He's just laying there. I'll be honest, I don't think that's a good thing to even joke about. Like, even when you're in a party with someone. I would not do that. Good man.
Yeah, it's definitely weird.
Well, you know what? Here, cover me real quick. Pass to the slot. Score! What a quick answer that was.
Coop, did you get your volume and your audio hooked
right,
up?
He's been. He goes back into his own end, moving it now
up the wing. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. No. Like, did you, in the party, at the top, it should say include your audio to the stream. Did you click that so people can hear you? Okay. Alrighty.
There, I timed him out because I still wasn't having it. Dude, that's fun. I can do that.
Oh, what? Did you kick him out of the stream? Oh, you
messaged. No, he's just timed out for 600 for 6 minutes. No, for... No, he's timed out for 10 minutes.
And his message just got deleted.
Yes. Hey, this is what happens.
What a good moderator.
I'm a good guy.
You're a great moderator.
Oh, you did nothing. I'm going to talk about you, Coop. You'll realize that we don't take anything from people. That's where
you
just got to shoot
for the center of the net. Besides their time.
Yes, great partners. Besides their time.
Score it. Score it. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. That should have went in there. Oh, I'm out of the net. Like, way out of the net. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
He's got that centering pass. Oh, I should have had that. What a pass. Oh, he just missed it. There, I'll pressure. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Oh God, I'm proud of you.
Another newbie, I like it.
Oh, dude, just like Babel.
Oh, I got the puck. So it's Babel, coming to me.
Babel
long shot.
Sides every time.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh.
You're an idiot. Andrew.
How did he stop that?
What did he...
Like, how did he stop that? That's my own fault, I guess. How did he
stop
that?
Put that in your own net anyway.
I know, I tried to glove it, but it just didn't work. Oh, no.
Dude, I thought you were playing goalie like you were last time. Yeah,
I am.
You're not. So.
Hey, are you kidding me? Look at the score.
You've already let in two goals. It's 2-2. Okay? End of the first period. You haven't been playing like you were. Okay?
This team's better, and I don't have as good as defense. Ooh. Yeah, that's an insult to you. Mm. Right, D. You're supposed to be
the
better one.
I have to use it.
Oh, God, I'm Pepsi Jr. must be really mad. He just messaged me on...
And I do over. Well, he's still timed out for... I don't know. How long
dude, I want a sword by my name. How do I get a sword by my name?
You don't because you are the...
Well, I want some cool logos by my name. All I get is a stupid red camera. Oh, he messaged me again. I'm not going to read your message. I'm sorry, sir. I'm busy. There's a guy laying down here offsides.
Look, you're the streamer.
Should I go sit on his face? I'm going to go sit on his face.
You might be offline. Oh, no, never mind. Wait. Oh, gosh, I need to play. And no team worth its name is going to let
that go. I'm playing with the guy laying down on the ground. They were going to be offsides no matter what. He was laying down on the ground.
Hey. Andrew, you remember earlier in the stream when you said you were sponsored by Mountain Dew?
Yeah.
And you were hoping they'd put a commercial?
Yeah.
Well, I just reloaded the page and Mountain Dew commercial just came up.
No, are you serious? No
I'm
way.
I'm serious. It just happened.
You're lying. You're straight lying to me.
I'm not lying. I'm definitely not lying to you. You
hell yeah.
Not lying to
I'm sponsored by Mountain Dew.
You're definitely... You're definitely not sponsored.
Mountain Dew, you can interrupt my stream in the middle of it for a commercial. Go ahead, just send me a 24 pack of Mountain Dew. 24.
Dude,
send me 24 2 liters. I'll be set for a month.
Oh, give me.
I drink way too much Mountain Dew.
Same. I'm feeling a little tired, and I don't know how long we want to keep that going. Look at that. That's how you play defense. I don't know.
Yeah, this stream is already like 5 hours, man.
There's no way it's 5 hours. It's not 5 hours.
Yeah, it is.
He's lying.
Alright, hold on. We'll figure this out in just a second. I'll go look at when... Oh, nice save, yellow.
That's defense.
Nice save, yellow.
Thank you. I appreciate that, because I'm yellow. Go look at that message.
Your message?
I'm about to figure out how long we've been streaming. No, the message I just sent.
No, I'm going to look at when Regal texted me and got angry at me.
You should've.
So, okay, we started streaming 11 o'clock.
Exactly. It's almost close to 5 hours.
It's almost two.
It's almost been three.
That's a long stream.
Okay, let's see. It's about...
Our longest stream ever is only 2 hours and 10 minutes. Nice, good goal.
That's like a score goal. Hey, Andrew?
Yeah, what's up?
Take some tips on goalie. Did you say that or did Coop say that? I can't pick your voices apart anymore.
Why, do we sound that much alike?
Okay, Andrew, talk.
Yeah. Hello.
Coop, talk.
My name is Rick.
Okay, there's barely.
He did that on purpose.
Oh god, I'm so done with you guys. Get out of here.
I don't know where the puck is. I didn't know where the puck was. Not a clue.
Anyway, Andrew.
What's up?
I forgot what I was gonna say.
Penis.
Dude, I wish. Wait, what? No.
See, we're questioning your sexuality.
Oh, I swear to God, dude. Okay.
What's up, Dexter? Dude, my puppy just woke up. What's up, Dexter?
God, this is why I don't even know. I don't even know you guys' voice so far. Who said? No, it's probably you, Andrew. Screw you.
I can't believe you can't tell us apart. I guess I can hear him. I don't know.
Yeah, nice goal.
That was like a glitch goal. How did he do that one? Man, it's not showing any replays.
Okay, so when Andrew talks, I don't know who it is, but when... Oh, look at that. That was beautiful. I love that.
I wish I could see the replay because I didn't see it. Dang it. I'm going to have to watch it on stream. We're just blowing them away now. Second period is our period.
That's okay, defense. These plays happen a lot in the middle
of the ice because there's a lot of traffic there. Oh, I just missed it.
I wish there were suspensions in this game. I would get suspended every single day. Really good move.
Wonderful work in.
Oh, they wouldn't be normal suspensions either. With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save. Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking at a dance in the future. I remembered what I was going to say.
Oh my gosh.
They win it.
I'll rewatch it.
What kind of a pass was that?
Well, now you'll be on YouTube. Because after
yeah, you will be on YouTube.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I post all my streams on YouTube when I'm done with them.
Yeah, go check out our other streams. Well, his streams that I've featured in. Especially the first one, because he gets when I met him, he gets that game. You know, when I scored 4 goals on you.
Hey,
all
shut
in the
up.
First period.
Shut up. The power play unit. That was terrible. I was not in the zone for goalie that day, okay?
Well, okay.
Red, get out of the zone. He tried to put it in his own goal.
So I was center on the other team. And he was goalie. And I scored 4 goals on him. And I was also in his chat. Just making fun of him that entire time. And when he realized that I was the center, he flipped out. Oh, wonderful play. And that was hilarious.
Go Teal.
Like the golden
Go
moment.
Teal.
That's
oh, he's got blue. Nice
that's
play.
A great goal.
Good team play there, Teal. Great team play.
That's the golden golden moment in our friendship.
When we first met.
Here we go, Mountain Team. Yeah. I was so quiet.
Okay, this is just embarrassing. We're just shitting on them. It's like unreal. Body second. I laugh every time I see that. Puck first, body second.
Second. You have to watch that others that second NHL stream. Understand it, and it's so funny. Babel! Puck first!
Body second! Oh, just slap it home, yellow. Oh, you're yellow. Just slap it home.
Hey, don't talk trash on me, okay? You have 3 goals led against you. I want to hear it.
We have 8.
Okay. You also have 3. So does this guy want to be untimed? Because he should be untimed now. It's been way more than 6 minutes, actually. Oh, no, it was 10 minutes. Oh, yeah, it's been more than 10 minutes, I think. That's how you play defense, bud.
That's how you save a puck.
Okay, I have like 4 points this game. I think. Are you checking? Oh no,
so like
it wasn't
12 shots. Why would you pause it?
We didn't pause it. The other team paused it because we still. I don't know. We didn't pause it.
For 2 seconds. Oh, they only got one guy left on their team.
Oh, and just kidding. Goalie. I have 6 points. I have 6 points this game. Holy crap.
Dude, I'm so tired. I have to edit this stream and then post it and go to bed. Ugh. I mean, I don't do... I'll be honest, my editing is very slim to none. I basically just rewatch it to make sure, like, it's as clear as a picture it could be. And, like, when it gets super laggy, it's not, like, all glitchy or, like, the sound doesn't get all messed up. So that's really... I just rewatch it to make sure that it's good. And then post it. But, that's all I do. Like, there's some guys that I know that I talk to, trying to get like tips and whatnot from. They fully edit their whole stream and put graphics and all that stuff. I don't do any of that. I just post it. I'm not here to make money. I'm just here to post it for fun. I only got 2 NHL videos, and I got 1 of Rocket
League.
You have
2 Rocket. Oh no, you do have 1 Rocket League because you deleted that one.
Yeah, I was gonna do the other one. I was gonna.
And all 3 of them feature me, so you know it's gonna be good.
Are you in the Rocket League? Oh yeah, you are in the Rocket League one because you had it for that weekend for free. Yeah, that's right. And I flipped out. I got really excited. Oh, breakaway! Let's go.
Nice. All right, pass that.
Get mad? Really? Are you mad, bro? Are you really mad? Man, he was really mad. Gosh. He got angry.
But, good face-off win. Save! Nice cover. And he'll hold on. But I was going to say something. I keep forgetting what I was going to say.
Because you're tired. You're so tired.
I don't want to be tired.
What's up, people in the chat? I just noticed we got some new friends in here. How's it going? Where are you guys from?
I still have
from?
A whole other monster in the fridge. Not a sponsor. What if there's a Mountain Dew? Oh, I was gonna ask. Are you gonna post that blooper of like the very beginning where it lagged out and went off?
No, I already deleted that. I should have saved it. There is a little bit of funny in it.
Probably we're talking about. Cigarettes. Let's just say that. What British people call. That was great.
We were talking about faggots, aka cigarettes.
We were.
Oh, I got it. I got it. Here we go. We're trying this again. Oh, I missed it.
Hanging on to it in their own end. That was a nice check. The chat.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Klingberger? Klingberger? You're an asshole. Oh,
yeah, I know. Oh, we're still friends, though. You wouldn't change
okay.
me. You wouldn't turn me into the world.
Suck my... You can't see it. It's all starred. Even you, the moderator, can't even say that.
Oh, yeah, you probably have it as one of your banned words.
I didn't ban any words.
One.
I didn't ban any words.
Really?
Yeah.
You didn't ban any words. Well, they're probably already banned. You can unban words.
Oh.
You know that?
No, I didn't know that.
Well, now we can have fun in the chat.
I like the banned words.
Because
it seems like they're banning good words. And it also makes it funny because then you kind of have to guess what he said. Because I like it. Is
all right, go
it's
ahead.
Three
guess.
It's 3 stars.
Let's play a guessing game.
Shoot it.
Let's play a guessing game.
That's a great guessing game. Oh, blue got wrecked.
Game.
Breakaway. Breakaway. Breakaway.
Right.
I got it. I don't got it. There's a guy right there. What'd you do right. there?
What do you? Let's play a game. What do you think it says?
Well, it's only 3 letters, so I think it says ass.
It's definitely not. It's 4.
It's 4 stars. No, that's 3 stars, bro. I can't see.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm too tight. No, that's only 3 stars. Oh, there's the puck. Hold on,
it's
I gotta play goalie.
Okay, Okay, it's four letters. I'll say that. It's four letters.
Oh. I love you, Post. I'm going to kiss you right now. Thank you, Post. My gosh.
I'm so wrecked right now.
I love it. Oh! I gotta kiss the crossbar. I gotta kiss the crossbar. Get it out of the zone so I can kiss the crossbar. Okay, thank you, crossbar.
Alright, it's out of the zone. I had no pass, dude. I had no pass. Alright, bro, four
Man,
letters. What do you think?
People
of
in here. It's three letters.
Okay, no. I specifically wrote four letters. Okay, I wrote four letters. I know I did because I'm looking right at it and it's not starred. He's had a
terrific night. He's been impossible. Well, then it's dick.
Huh? It's not.
Suck my shit.
No.
Suck my fuck.
Yeah, how about that? Oh, this is a fun game.
That doesn't even make sense. Suck my fuck. You're joking.
There. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. You won't get it anyway, because I'll do this. I'll help you. I just tripped again. Alright, there. That's probably really starred, isn't it?
Wow. Red. That was dirty. That was real
so dirty. Alright, there. That's gotta be blurred out.
Yeah, all I see is hole.
Got the screen. Yeah, I know. Alright, the first word is three letters. The second word is four.
Ass fucking hole.
Ooh, four
breakaway.
Letters. Okay.
Breakaway.
That's seven.
Breakaway.
Six.
Dang it!
No, it is seven.
Yeah, it's not like we're five up or anything.
God, we have the worst going in the world.
What?
Oh, come on.
You jinxed me. You called me the worst goalie in the world, and they score that fluke goal. Dude,
No. If I would have jinxed you, I would have called you the best goalie in the world. Okay, I was just being right.
Oh, gosh. Here goes another breakaway.
He already shot it.
Oh, gosh. Great.
He already shot it.
Great penalty shot. Great. My favorite.
The puck was already off his stick.
Not today, Junior.
Puck was already off his stick. What a save. All right. Well, I'm going to get this. I wonder who's watching.
4 minutes left. We got to save this. I don't know. I only can see like one name, like a Miss Alexander.
Miss Andra XO. Thank you for joining. I'm coming. Watch this.
Come on, Alex. You gotta play the game. Coast to coast.
Oh crap. Butter on toast.
I almost finished it, and I'm like, oh wait, it's not my line.
I can go coast to coast like butter on toast. I can't say that word. Guys, oh my God. What? It's goalie interference. It's called a goalie interference.
Yes, he is. He interfered me.
Yep, that's goalie interference right there. You're behind the net, and that's goalie interference.
He should get 2 minutes in the box.
Clearly goalie interference.
Yeah, goalie interference all day.
Sandra, how are you doing? We'd love to see you here in the chat.
Chat it up.
We're all just great friends. We're all just great friends, you know, me and Andrew and Coop. We just met Coop, but he's cool.
He's chill.
Oh, here we go.
He's chill.
We appreciate your friendship. He's pretty chill. Oh, he's more chill than a pill.
What? What? He's more chill. What?
Big face off win. Ah, crap. Watch this defensive play. Oh, crap.
Yeah, take out our coach's face. Defensive play.
No. I'll pull a patty. I'm never playing.
Lagging. See? This is to edit.
Except,
oh great,
I'm not getting paid, and no one wanted me here in the first place. Except for Andrew. Andrew probably.
Dang it!
You have three goal. Oh no, 34 seconds. You won. Dude, just let in three goals.
Why?
Please let in three. Because that's gonna be amazing. Just suck. Just start sucking. Just suck.
You want me to play normally?
Play like me.
Oh gosh. No. I'm not playing that. 30 seconds exactly. Great face-off wins, though.
I'm kidding. Yeah, we are playing. Oh, crap. Defensive isn't doing anything, though. Oh, no. Turned on net score! The hat trick! What happened?
Defense fell apart. You guys were amazing the first and second period.
No, not anymore. I'll just let him score. Fun. If they can't get the puck. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that retard.
Wow.
Oh, I shouldn't say that word.
Don't use the R word. I mean,
which word? Repo? Rambunctious. Rumbundant. Ram-a-ram. Ram-a-dong-a-long.
4 seconds. We got this.
Ram-a-dong-a-boo-ho. We're fighting.
Let's go, goalie. Let's go, goalie. Dude, the real goalie's still here after 9 goals. Are you serious? Let's go, goalie. Let's go, goalie. Yeah, but we're winning. That's different.
I guess no one will win this fight if he wants to play like it.
Wow! No! Oh my, what the f... Man. I just got my butt beat.
Oh, Cooper, you're not fighting. I didn't even find. T-Porter, how's it going?
Who's
Let's
in
see
here?
It in the chat. T-Porter and Miss Andrew.
T-Porter 03. Woo woo. That must have been the year he was
yeah,
born.
Yeah, to you, that'd probably be 03. Yeah. There's no way. He'd be like 12. 12.
Yeah, you could be 12 and be on Twitch.
Okay, you can be like 5 and be
I know.
On Twitch. This is 2016.
And every kid and no has electronics now. Yeah.
I can, honestly, I can probably say I'm 30 years old and you guys couldn't do that.
When you talk like that, it's obvious.
Well, my normal voice sounds is actually really deep than it was last year's now.
Well, everyone, I think this
are
will
in the stream?
Finish our stream. Yeah, hold on. Let me just get this stuff up. Hey, whoa. Chill.
Pill.
So, yeah, I mean...
like a pill. Hold up. Anything else coming off the stream? Especially you, Coop, decided to play with us.
Yeah, thanks, Coop, for playing with us. Pepsi needs to be reported for very violent language. Here's a pregnant woman.
I'm going to report him right now.
Very
voice
scary.
Communication.
But, okay.
Dude, I'm actually sending a report that told his pregnant girlfriend to go away.
No, don't do it. That's mean. But, thanks everyone for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And, Coop, I'm sure we'll play with you again. And anyone who wants to play with us, just let us know. Please give a follow to the stream. I'll be honest, don't have a scheduled time when I'm on. I'm just randomly on. So, thanks for watching and talk to you guys soon. Coast to coast.
I reported them like butter on toast.